Boys, what if you wanted to play a game on EA and then you loaded into the game and then it said, well, you've been logged out, but the keep me signed in button is already ticked?
Boys, how would you feel if you wanted to, you know, like watch someone stream something but they refuse to stream it?
You are a salty little bitch, all right? Look at the little spinning book, man. He's gaming.
No!
We're playing right now. Why is the cutscene like lagging like
everything? Yeah, well, yeah, that's not what
I was
thinking.
Yeah, this is like mad. I'm kind
of, mate, she is banging. Sorry.
Yeah, she is, isn't she?
That was actually evil. Like... mate, why does she look like the Shining Girl?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Got a moat.
The one blink. I love
you too. She's making fanfic with her parents. That's gross.
Yeah, I know. I'm sure you said that.
Right, mate, I have one rule, right? I'm a woman.
Hold on, mate.
Stop pausing
sorry,
by
need...
other player. Who do you think
I'm
you are?
I'm sorry, mate. I just need to flipping turn the music down.
Yeah, mine's already down.
I'm so sorry.
You better be, mate. If not, fucking Santa's coming. Jokes. He's not. He's fucking not if you keep making noise like that.
Oh, my goodness.
Mate, he has got... Sorry.
It is understandable.
Did you see it,
what
though?
Were you going to start flirting at him as well?
Yeah, but did you
yeah,
see
he's
it?
He's packing.
Yeah, he is. Oh, God, I'm not there before. Just trying to see him. Fucking hell, it sticks out you like a rhino horn.
He's so powerful, he has a mariachi band following where he goes.
Yeah, he does, yeah. Spawns Spanish guitar in from, like, fucking ether.
Oh, mate, here we go. Video game time.
Fucking hell, it's split screen! Mate, why is your character, yeah? Just looking at me, like, did you see that?
Hold on.
Ah, what the fuck? Ah, go away, bro. Hold on, mate, it's so bare loud, I've got to turn it down.
It's like every sound effect in the game, just like...
Jesus Christ.
Who's doing fucking parkour? Oh, Luke, make your way up here, son. Make your way up here, son. Make your way up here, son. Make your way up here, son.
Come in, mate. You're not gonna say it another time?
Make your way up here, son.
Let's do that! Because
I'm Homer Simpson. What if we do it together?
Mate, blow up the fucking fuse of the house.
Mate, why am I- what's man running like this? He runs like Jack Sparrow, bro. Oh, what's this?
Whee!
Ha!
What?
Disintegrated, mate.
Oh.
What's this little green bit of uranium, mate?
It's a spirit level.
Oh yeah.
Irradiated.
I got there a thing. I haven't done some pottery in a while.
Pottery?
Oh my, there's a bit of current in that.
Let's
check it out.
Yeah.
Fuck it out.
Fuck me. Extremely high voltage.
Why am I looking at your screen? Like, what's wrong with me? I mean, we solved it.
Oh, done.
Now we've sorted our relationship.
Luke, do you know what that took? It took two of us to do that? He really does have like a sensual pose, doesn't he? You ruined my bowels with all that crap! Yeah, it's groans, bro. You call that justice? Nah, because this game's gonna make me fucking paranoid. If I use a Hoover, it's gonna like kill me in a fucking next life. Oh, nah, now killer ants are gonna come, aren't they?
I love how he's got a butt chin.
He's got crazy eyes, bro.
Crazy eyes!
She's so jiggly.
You're jiggly, mate. You're made of clay.
Clay hardens, mate. Jiggle doesn't.
Oh, there's ants.
Not ants. Is that a massive ant?
What is this fucking Yeezus ass noise? I thought I turned this.
Yeah, this game looks really good.
Oh, I got sucked again.
Where? What way should we aim it, mate?
Not that way.
Oh, I'll aim it here, mate.
Not that way either.
Nah, mate, because the air is going to puff you up, mate. It's going to work.
Mate, look,
me.
It's sucking down. Look.
Nah, it's like Mustafa lava, mate. It's actually just. Texted the wrong way.
Yeah, you reset it, I hope, because I'm really putting faith in that. Mate, we learned collaborate.
Oh, come back!
Whoa! Oh, shit. Shit! Mate, thank God the controls are actually, like, really good.
Bye, have a great time!
Mate, right, we've got the same idea.
Mate, can we make a kiss? Is that as far as they go? Oh, nah, that's weird. Now, watch this. Oh, yeah.
Look at that gamer moment.
Wait, you want me to... Alright,
yeah. There, do it quickly, I'm already in! This is a whoop whoop, get out!
It drifted, I'm sorry, I was looking at your screen. What's that thing?
Oh my!
Whoa! No, that's the wrong way!
After you!
No!
After you! Mate, fucking hell,
we're in a fucking 49. Oh, no, no, no!
Oh, you lost fucking pace!
It's really-
WHAT?!
You got it, mate. I don't know why you were hanging around for so long. I don't think you needed to.
Jump towards the ether side. Oh, the side.
Ether. Oh, mate, look. It's like fucking Simpson Run.
Oh, yeah. What level?
God, you don't even know
where
that.
The,
like,
where you fucking go across the blades.
Why am I going to not get divorced to you if you don't know that? Like,
I haven't played Simpson Set and Run in T-minus 14 years, mate.
I don't care. Like, I'm on her side now. I get it. We need a divorce.
Mate, I'm on the side of fucking me.
I only care about myself.
Alright, stop spinning. Yeah, facts.
Oh, mate, I did a fucking front flip and broke my kneecaps. This guy. That's fucking sexist.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
That was selfish play.
I didn't realise we were gonna... Well, I mean, I did, but I didn't think about my actions.
You never do. Okay, I'm taking a chance on me.
You want to take a chance on me, so you trust me not to push that button. Do it, mate.
Get sucked down. Press it, mate. I'm looking at you.
Go on then, mate. Next one.
Nah, mate.
What?
Nah. You meant to switch him, bro.
I did. See? But I'm leaving it to the last second. The fucking Fentai second. Mate, I'm cheating. No! They thought about me! Receptions. Right.
Sorry, mate. I switched it too fast.
Yeah, of course you did. Ah! I don't like that. I don't like when the shoe's on the other hand.
Not gonna lie, for a chubby fella, this guy's a parkour master.
Hello there.
Mate, nah, come back out. Come back out. Oh my god! See, look! Wait, no, no, turn away from it. Turn away from it.
What is that?
Look. Scary. Oh. That's what it is. No, 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 you... Oh, I'm preparing for a sneak attack. Oh, shit.
Yeah, I thought I saw like a blackbird or something, a crow or something earlier. But I thought I was actually having like delusions. You can deal with that speed, right?
Perfect.
It's an advanced platform.
Yeah.
This is Magma Mania.
What? Oh, you meant to crouch. You meant to Peter Crouch, I didn't think.
Peter Crouch.
Man, what's the crouch button? I'll get on top of it, mate.
Tevoid. On top. No. You... No!
Are you broken?
Have fun, mate.
Wait, no!
Oh, I think I gotta beat. I gotta race against the clock.
You gotta fucking get me! I got this.
I'm blowing you out, mate.
Mate,
I don't know. I'm aiming the cum and.
I just sent a sun-kissed tomato.
Yeah. Send him down, cause I got aim in this pot, and I'm bringing it down.
Look at this. We don't even need to say anything.
We're linked up, brother.
We're neurally linked.
Neural network.
It's a soul boss.
Yeah, I'll suck him up and you fire him at him, mate. Yeah, I like that. Mate, this is like Elden Beast. It's actually better than Elden Beast.
He's not running away, that's why.
Fucking hell!
It actually sounds like Vietnam.
Mate, no, don't let somebody who's like 80 play this game.
I'll have a PTSD from the fucking demonic.
From the Hoover! Fucking hell, son! Oh, bloody shit. Hell!
There's one here! There's one next to me!
Oh my god, where'd he get rocks from? Mate, it's like Batman's utility belt. It's got everything in it.
Oh, whoa!
What the fuck?
Goofy,
nah, it's too slow.
Oh wait, shit, mate, you jumped down. Mm. You said you'd shoot.
I know, but then you jumped on, so I thought,
yeah,
synergy.
Right, you shoot next time, mate.
Alright, yeah.
Mate, fucking annihilate him. We need
one more, mate.
Alright, let's do some more.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, mate, we can make a kiss!
Yes! Do you think this is too much? Kind of.
It's a bit brutal, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, mate.
His fucking eyeballs shaking. Mate, he's regretting his life decisions. Jesus.
Sucked his eyeballs out. That was epic.
Mate, she's
not
dead.
Safe for her, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, the house is like fucking money.
The house is looking like the Dreg Heap.
It just
is
looks
a dog.
He does. Oh my god, I got a boomerang nail. Boy, nah.
This is big brain time.
You got fat it, and then...
There you go, mate.
I know I got a nail it.
Oh, I just realised I'm a fucking moron. I just killed myself, and I can just stand
there. Yeah, because I'm on the edge, and then I'll do that. There you go.
Ah, I think I need... You've only got one, right? What's that? What the hell is that?
Oh yeah, I see.
Oh, okay,
there we go. Hold on, mate. I'll get close to you.
No! No!
That's pretty fucking
Oh my god, help! Sound effects are so fucking violent.
Score by staying up, avoid getting it.
Mate, no. Come on. Oi!
Nah. Nah.
You're a stop.
What the hell?
No.
You think you got me figured out, and then I just go and oh.
Stop it.
I'm in your head, mate. I'm in your head.
What are you gonna do?
It's not exactly the thing. You can fucking smash like so fast, and I can fucking fart.
No.
Cody Dobb. I'm in your head, mate.
I'm actually sweating now.
He dodged it.
I got the fucking reaction ready for him. No.
Yeah, do you, mate? Do you?
Bro, stop.
Nah.
Yes.
Oh my god, mate.
Nah. I missed.
All right.
Why can't we grab onto that?
I can. You can't. So
they're my nails.
No, oh, that was mine.
God. Why is there so many skill trees?
Damn it. No. Stop. No. Oh, yeah.
That is so much harder for me.
Fucking help.
Oh, I gotta fucking help you out.
Yeah, see?
What bit am I?
What
is it the woods?
Yeah.
Unlucky, mate.
Oh, what?
Unlucky, mate.
Shut up. What the hell? Hero slide! I'm coming, I'm saving
you. You're the hero slide, man. One more nail.
This will help its legacy.
Oh, fucking hell! One more nail, pull it out.
Mate, sprint to the end. I got you.
Yep, this is a boss battle. Let's go.
Pound it! I like that. Oh, yeah, now I've got to shoot beans for you. Wait, no. So I'm capping.
Oh! Wait, no, that's not how it works.
Oh, I killed myself, bro. Well, fuck, wait, hold on.
Wait.
No, because it always does that one for some reason, it seems.
Can't do the left one. And then do that one. No!
Oh, fuck.
No!
I've messed up my buttons.
Like that. And then do
that. What? No! It sucks that one back! Oh, I can aim it.
Yeah,
no,
to get them back. Yeah, there you go. There we are.
Yeah, you need the little.
Woo!
Sorry. Wrong button, bro. Wrong button.
You did it, mate.
You know what? We got his mates.
Mate, chase down. Whoa. I love how we made the same mistake.
Same mistake.
Oh my god.
Fallacies.
Nah, I think you need to.
Oh, we both died at the same time.
Yeah, mate. No, oh, I got fucking farted on, bro. It is bad, boys. Mate, I keep getting nailed, bro. Oh. That's what I need.
Go, mate, go. Why has he got a padlock? Why has he got arms? Mate, he's doing the dream work. What?
Go.
Oh.
Oh, mate, one of these, ooh, mate.
Idiot.
No!
Oh, he got me.
Get back!
Mate, he's got the fucking spatula 9000 out.
Oh, no wonder.
For what? Now.
Ow!
Bro. One of those.
There we go, got it.
Oh, no, mate.
What?
Whoa! Oh, wait, I'm dead. Hang in there, bud. Alright, rejuvenate.
Oh, cheeky. Oh,
is there enough platform gone?
Fuck.
No!
Go back! No!
I fell through the cheese hole! It's alright, mate.
It's not alright, mate.
Don't get caught.
No, because the spatula of death.
Oh, no, no,
what
no, it's not
the
a.
What the hell is this?
Oh, mate. I lightly dodged it. No, he's not going to do the splat, is he? Get on it! Mate, blow it up!
I've got no more health, but let's do this.
3, 2 at a time!
How many nails has he got?
Ah! Yeah! Fucking hell, he's more than toolbox full, bloody hell! Really?
You man?
There is no platform,
more like general.
No! No! You can't!
Your real job!
Yeah, let's go!
Get it, mate.
Alright, let's absolutely destroy his first place.
Man, our daughter's upstairs and there's roaring fire.
Yeah. Doge comes.
I wasn't a fan of those eyeballs.
They have to get to the other side!
What? Luca, can you hear Pacey's audio leaking through?
Yeah, I thought it was yours.
Right, let's go, mate.
No, she just bite her ankles.
Yeah, just run out.
Do the fucking 80-80 strategy. Oh, you gimp.
Now we're stuck in here. Oh my god, this is hard.
This is the kind of guy you like meet on a bus and he's like, he gives you like life advice and you're like, yeah, I'll definitely remember that. Oh, mate, I'm in front of you. Fuck you.
Nah.
Whoa!
I physically didn't have time to react to that. That's inhuman reaction time.
How did I react?
It's like Melania.
Got me.
Oh god.
I don't know.
What are we doing?
I think maybe we both have to whip him.
Oh, right.
One.
That was great. That was great teamwork, mate. Ready?
Oh, I'm so beast. Oh, I'm beaster.
That was loud.
That was loud. That actually blew me out of the chair. It's atmospheric because she's probably like watching like FIFA in the fucking in the house. She's got YouTube and food.
This is what happens if you don't eat while watching YouTube. Food without YouTube or public transport without earphones.
Oh mate, no, that's like world's greatest hypothetical. That's like food or water.
Oxygen or sustenance. It's like if you took one of the like the fundamental things out of the earth. You know what I mean? Just zap out nitrogen. Boom.
Sam's kind of like a nitrogen fella, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Alfie definitely hot carbon.
Oh my god, bro, dry up the air.
He is like a fucking living personification of light skin stare.
Sin City was a mafia.
Sin City was a mafia.
I actually have our own brain sometimes because I start looking at your screen and I have no idea why.
Mate, it's like Endor.
This is gorgeous. Fucking hell, look at this.
Am I back at the start?
Yeah, you are.
How did that happen then?
I don't know.
And I parried that.
You did.
Come on, game. Well, I did.
You did it.
It would have registered.
I don't get it. Like, why is this little girl sad? She's got everything. Got cool
ass. Oh no, I'm not gonna lie, if I had this as an adult, I'd be happy. How fucking high is it? Above the house! Oh shit. Why is there a swing up here? It's a bit fucking dangerous, isn't it? Man,
oh
it's actually
god,
sad. Why are you making me play this game? What the fuck? What you made me watch a 10-year-old girl to be rejected by a dad. Look at this fucking little squirrel. Oh nah.
Yeah.
Damn,
okay,
Sam's
doing
a bit of self-commentary. He's like, yeah. I think Sam's just schizo.
Yeah,
like...
I don't think he's actually talking to us.
Oh no, I'm not. Okay, this combat system just became really easy.
Watch Sam be stuck on a boss fight.
Oh, don't get it!
Idiot. Idiot. Can you even fight, bro?
Are you streaming, Sam?
No.
He's actually just...
That's you genuinely just, like, commentating yourself.
Yeah, sorry.
I like May.
You're not a fan of Cody?
He's alright, he's just a bit, you know. Heisenbergian. Mate, get honeyed. Honey boo boo.
Yeah.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, mate. This is me after fucking Bowser.
You what?
Oh!
See you later, son. Oh, we're meant to climb up the old bean and then on that tree.
We'll give up, mate. Oh, shit. Whoops.
Is. Friendship mode.
What is this? This isn't me. This is a torture chamber. Ah!
What?
Nah. What is this?
Alfie kept me in.
What?
The
Why am I an acorn?
Oh my god!
Mate, this is I actual can't... domestic abuse. Let me out.
For that reference, I'll let you out.
Thanks, mate.
This is me after I see your mum.
She's in Pearl League, mate.
Pearl League of Duolingo, mate.
You need to respect that.
Fucking Pearl League, bro, it's insane.
It's gone now.
Her voice sounds like yours, mate.
Whatever it was, it's gone now!
Faded, what happened? No, I'm just a cringe already, fucking ruined everything, really, aren't I?
Yeah. Sorry, mate, you're only human after all. Mate, what's this, like, sideshow bob ass music playing? Mate, come on, there's one last wasp!
Leave him, he's friendly.
Mate, this is like, you know, a close shave, Wallace and Gromit.
Oh my god, yeah.
Chicanery machinery. Nah, you know Marge Bartoma? The second one is Preston
Baba Boy
woman. Like, you know when she's like, no, Preston, stop! It's actually terrifying. Can you shoot this bit, Luca?
Yeah, I can.
I'll make a chain reaction.
Oh, mate, that's sick.
Mate, Luca, start. You played the game before,
yeah,
bro.
I was gonna
say,
Luca, like...
Luca, one sec, mate.
What the hell? Look down here, mate, it's fucking Coraline.
It's gonna be like a spammy thing.
Probably, mate. I'm gonna beat you.
Probably will, mate. My trigger finger's old man-ish now.
Oi! Oi! What do you mean, old man? What do you mean, old man?
Jokes. It's not.
Oh, no.
You hustled me. What the hell? What the fuck? You're inhuman!
What button do you use? A finger.
Oh my god, I can hear how much you're spamming here! How? That speed.
To be fair, mate, I used to be able to do the Black Ops 2 5-7 animation, mate. So Sam, has the combat become easy?
I'm having no. Two.
Mate, it's just like Wallace and Gromit. Imagine this, the train theme on it. I thought I could get through that door.
That's the greatest moment in cinema history.
It actually is. Oh, mate, so the most beautiful moment is Shaun the Sheep. The funniest moment is, what did you say the funniest moment was, Sam? Nah, the emoji movie where the dad in the emoji movie. Annihilate that fat one on the bottom right. Oh, shit.
It's true, Sam. Nice. Mate, he's got baked bean cannons.
Bang! What's less scary in real life?
Yeah.
Look at this.
Oh yeah, but is it right for an enemy attack game? No, it's not.
That is actually horrible. I hate them.
What?
The wasps.
Oh nah, get no. Eat slugs. I like how eat slugs is a spell. Imagine the geezer that like thought of that. Like, oh god.
Water.
British.
I don't like wasps because
I'm meant to weigh that down.
They're actually goobers because they think they're hard nature because they won't die when they sting you.
They're just bullies.
Big bullies.
Brixton bullies.
Oh, mate, look at this goofballian imagery. Oh, why do I look so depressed? From a software boss arena. Literally. Alright, if this came to me in real life, I'd cry.
I'd actually give up.
Fucking hell. Where even are they?
The wasps.
No, where even are they, mate? Oh. I've been aware of where we are. Oh, mate, yeah, let's go. That was epic.
This is a big ass tree, I'm not gonna lie. What's under your house? That's just a series of caves and mines.
An Indian burial ground. Imagine this is low key what goes on in every tree. Nah, boss battle in Kirby.
Nah, mate, fucking 9 million fucking magma slabs in Kirby. Jeez, look at
I'm not gonna lie, I thought that plate in the middle was KSI's head. What do you mean, Cody? Come on! Wait for the fucking thing to go up. Screw it!
Here you go, mate. To loot, sort of rocking around about.
Yeah, I know. I'm just waiting for my lane.
What? Oh yeah, as you do.
Yeah, I like that.
At least we don't have to deal with the wars.
Yeah, it's falling into a fucking. Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! It predicts my movement. Oh no! Oh, break! No.
Keep it steady. Slow it down. I know he's jelly.
We're stuck, kid.
We are stuck. I think we're supposed to get off.
Oh, are we?
For fuck's sake. That was the world's smallest jump and I fucked it up. Dude.
Mate, this is like beautiful.
I know.
Look at the water.
This is gorgeous. This is like the nicest game water I've ever seen.
Yeah, genuinely. It's like actually one of the most beautiful games I've ever seen.
Wow.
Soon.
Where'd you go?
Soon. Mate.
The fuck is this?
Bro takes one hit of the blunt.
One hit of the czar and I'm seeing stuff like this. so many plunges on this one. What the fuck?
Nah. No, I've lost, mate. Nah. Can't physically keep up. I don't know. I keep hearing the Rocket League like invite noise. I don't know if it's this game or not.
Mate, why is it
like
you got air?
What's that?
Why has it got a horse
sound? Oh, you meant to draw him over to these beans. Stay alive. Nice.
Mate, why was fighting the beetle intense?
John Lennon beaters, what? Don't kill me. I'm just a beetle. You, sir, are the greatest boss who's ever lived.
Hello, hello. What's all this thing?
Hello, what do we have here? Oh no, we're going into the heart of the TARDIS.
Nah, mate, he better not die. No!
Yeah, I was gonna say! I could keep hearing it!
Oh shit. Blow up the titties.
Nice, well done, mate.
Mate, that's too hot to twist. Jesus! Actually got roasted. Oh no.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
Nice, I like that, I like that. Oh god. What the fuck? Mate, time for Plan B.
No, stay alive, mate.
I will, mate. Worry about it.
The
boot
out.
There we go.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
We both just die. No.
Nah.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Must have done.
We did.
What? Scissors. Mate, come on, bro. Fucking hell.
So many bloody bees, wasps, fucking insectoids. Alright, mate,
we're
gonna kiss.
Oh, mate, he's turning his back on me.
Alright, mate.
I boss.
Get out of the way, you stinking wasps. There we go.
Yeah, I like that.
There you go.
Oh, she's thick as hell.
Bro, hear me out. Shoot them all! It literally is!
Look at that! Fucking firing squad. Yeah, don't get motion sickness, Luca. Don't get motion sickness. Ooh!
To that.
Mate, we're in my intestines. Face, let's go. Oh my god.
The test squirrel.
Mate.
Fire.
Go on. No, you're getting your fucking ass kicked, mate.
I died. Cringe. I didn't realize I could jump. Fuck off. The street fighter champion, mate.
Good pacey.
Fucking squirrel, mate.
Mate, you demon.
Absolutely dominated.
We've got to reach an equilibrium, mate. Oh! You tip right a bit and then go back. Oh, no, no, no. Left. Yeah, it's alright, mate. Right, mate. Turn right. Are you fucking kidding me?
Right, mate.
Turn right. Equilibrium. Left, left, left. Equilibrium, mate. To the right, mate. To the left, mate. Equilibrium.
She's gonna get rejected again
because
I'm dead on the side.
Nah, don't. Someone please mother this poor girl. It's actually making me so sad. Just can we skip the cutscene? Too sad. I get it. Sad girl. Sad. Nah. No. I've had enough. No, yeah, please. No. Actually incompetent. Oh, nice.
Mate, look, Hakeem's gonna push us out.
He actually will. He's like, you need to learn to be a gamer before you love your child.
We can't make Rose cry.
We have to.
Whoa. I feel like he's gonna be
starting to be fair.
What's this?
Tank Brothers. Shall I play? I've got a tactical advantage, mate.
You what? Because you're orange.
Yeah.
No!
Get out of my way, son. I predicted your movement to a T.
You played this one after. How did you...
Oh, mate. There's a little lava lamp.
Sam!
I take these little, the gamers from the last game.
From my favorite video game.
From my favorite video game. My gosh, she's like a video game. Come on, mate, spam! You, sir! Mate, he sounds like the teacher that replaces Mrs. Puff.
No one can hear you! Scream!
It's crushed the game. Stop it.
Cosmic inflation. You like inflation, don't you, Sam?
Amazing. Yeah.
I wish I had a pair of them in real life.
Just walk up a wall.
Yeah, what do you think about seeing that Luke Kuntz walk up from the building?
Big woman.
Boof in real life. Boof in his dreams. Actually, this is my dream right here.
Big sexy woman.
Woo woo.
Mate, I mean, you're asking a lot. Is this a hole? Yes.
Oh, I've got to go in it.
Yeah, but you don't have the battery, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Oh yeah, it's a fucking floating block challenge.
I died, mate. I died. Nah, mate. Yeah. Anything that involves rapid finger tapping or shooting, I'll annihilate you on. Nah, keep dying.
What do you mean?
Please don't.
Oh,
14 of 4, you got 10 more. Medium door. You can even find me on the floor, mate.
Yeah, you're there.
Oh yeah. Mate, there's so many gaps to go visit.
My ones are big in the gap.
What does the fart sound when you shrink?
Not funny. Star Wars lore. But you didn't have to cut me off! You're a troll, mate. You just missed on purpose.
Did I actually push you off?
Yeah.
Hello. I forgot how the basic concept of gravity works. We're good at this.
What an idea! That was my fault. These are accordions.
Wait, you gotta push me down.
No, I don't.
Oh, I can crouch. Oh!
There you go.
Oh, you do it.
Oh.
I bet that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, I knew it.
World's greatest dad.
Who's that? Me. Wait, no! My world's greatest dad, Mark! Never mind.
Luke, I'd love to be in space with you, mate.
Oh, what's my head exploding?
Luke, if you're head exploding, I think I'd scream.
Oh, that's quite a natural reaction, if I'm fair on
it. Oh, what the hell? Well done. How do we get back here, mate? Bloody hell.
I said, it's unrealistic. We just smell a port in.
Hey, you ain't got no pace.
Yeah, I was looking at your screen again, because I actually have...
are you okay? I haven't looked at your screen once in this entire thing.
I don't
thing.
Know why. I don't understand how centrifugal force works. Oh yeah, I'll just get there by myself, shall I?
You jump off, to, can't you, mate? Wait. Oh god, it's an easy solution.
That's actually genius. I can't believe it.
I know,
that.
Right.
I can't believe it.
My brain only took like 20 seconds to... Bloody hell, mate. That was a bit impatient of you.
But like, how do you get...
Oh, I needed to jump. I couldn't make the jump. I need that leap.
Oh, yeah, you've got to get inside
of
it, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm not on it anymore, mate. I fell off.
Mate, you can do it. You can make that jump. It's like stepping onto a train. Oh, my God.
Mate, imagine having sex in zero gravity. Luke, have you got any anti-gravity bits in your house?
In my house, yeah, mate.
Your toilet, you just start floating. Laser tennis, this is sick.
No, it is, yes. No. How are you? What the hell? Yeah, mate, that's not. Why are they coming from the top now as well? It's like Megalomania, what the hell?
I was a demon at that, mate.
Nah, really?
Yeah, I'm not.
Oh.
Shit.
Bro, relax. Relax!
Chill out with the lasers! Oh, nah. Well done. Some fair, they're all so fucking close to the spawn.
Just for that behaviour.
Oh no, what?
Let's go.
I got clapped.
Fuchsia! You're the greatest laser tennis player!
Whoever! There you go, mate. You failed miserably. Bloody hell, mate. You could have went the normal route.
Oh, I'm an extremist. Wait, no, that's not the right word.
Not on Twitch. This gold bit's looking a bit conductible. Oh, wait. Does this end up? What does this have to do with it?
This is a collaboration. I just did this one by myself. Go smaller than that, too.
Yeah, I can.
Fucking break it, mate. You got too fat.
Luca, what's your favourite conductor?
You, mate. What is this? It's like pinball. It actually is pinball.
You got aim me, mate.
My back.
Good aiming. Can I just... Oh yeah, that's what we want.
I can't get out, but only you have to like drop me away.
I just fell through the floor. Yeah, no, I didn't, mate.
Hello.
Oh, fucking... where even are you, Star? Oh, you're up there.
Ow.
That one literally took us like 2 seconds. The other one took us like 30 years. What's a Woody? What? Did you just see that, Luca? I could fall through the fucking cushions.
There's a little hole.
Yeah. Oh, hold on, mate.
You far. Where's it? Oh, fuck. Don't go too small, mate. You go off and then you go fat. Yeah, see?
My bloody hell. Nah. Luca, come back. Didn't trust myself.
There you go, mate. No.
What?
Oh, no, sorry. I'll grab that one.
Well, Luca, and you get one. It's at the top. And you're the mate. Fuck it out. Don't talk about it. That's all. Something needs to happen with this, I think.
Oh, that was.
Cool. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, keep going. Yeah. And now spin it. Now jump.
No, because that's not fucking fine, mate.
Jump on the bud.
Oh, mate, let's smash it. Whoa. I'm gonna smash it. What the fuck?
I'll find my own way and turn around. See my knees.
Have we, mate?
Why did you jump out? It is, you gotta fucking hold it in.
Oh, why didn't you?
Wanted you to look at my knees, mate.
I mean, show me your knees then. I'm not gonna put the battery in to show me your knees. I don't actually care.
I actually hate you. My character's always so negative. I love it. Oh, fucking hell. Jesus!
No, come in, mate.
Wait, fuck off.
It's actually coming for you, mate.
It's actually gunning for me, mate. I can't outrun it. What's this blue button? Dude?
Yeah, shoot that.
Ow! Ah! Oh, mate, it's like the Ender Dragon. Mate, it's laser tennis. We've trained for this.
Ah! No, mate, no, I've got it.
Need the crystal, mate. Nice. Mate, get
Doctor
on the,
Game
get on the
Watch.
Booting. Get on the booting. Why is it so tall?
No! Shit, I fell.
Right, I'll get on it. Ah!
Oh god.
No! Ow, fuck.
No. Maybe I jump off it. Oh no, because it closes.
Ow.
Wait, Luca, can't you run up it still? Zero any grab? Nah.
Hey pal, you just blowing from stupid town?
I do that. Oh, there's a thing right there, literally behind me.
Oh yeah.
Ow. Ah.
Aim it at the bean, mate.
Oh,
aim it at the bean.
I didn't realise. Mate, your cock is massive. Not these rockets, mate. I've been blowing these up all.
Come here, mate.
Whoa! How much I'm goofing off.
Next time I catch you boys goofing off, I'm gonna charge you for it! Now I've gotta go small.
Take his little bean apart.
I will. Oh shit!
Bro, I'm under attack.
What the hell?
Whoa! He has enough projectiles on the screen. I'm thinking no! I'm telling you, the laser fucking tennis, it's trained me for this moment.
I didn't think there was a fucking clamp. What? I thought I made that. Not gonna lie.
Oh god! So many lasers! So many! Nah, quicker, man. There's so much on the screen.
Oh, fucking hell, I didn't think that'd be electric.
Stop dying. There's so much to touch.
Sorry, this is never ending, mate.
Sorry.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, you got him. Oh, thank God. Mate, I could actually have, like, learning difficulties. All that, that's also a possibility.
Awful, man.
What? That was a justified response. Right in front of her, she's not paying attention.
I'll be fair, mate, that's like you.
Exactly. That's what I'm allowed to say.
Yeah, this room does give me Luca and 10-year-old vibes. Space, science. Your geo collection.
I had minerals. Oh, Sam's being a little bumhole. He's fucking playing with his family, playing with his balls. It's alright, mate. We don't need him. It only takes two, you know? It don't take three.
Sam was... I was talking to you.
Yeah?
Sorry, one sec. Oh man, I love these fucking little race tracks.
It's a little game.
Stay on the ball for as long as you can, right? Let's go.
Oh, it's a rhythm game.
Oh, whoops, oh no!
You fucked it already.
Nah. Yeah, a little quick. Nah, it's Cat. Like, best of three, mate.
Actual Dusty. Right.
It's throwing me off because you don't actually press it when it like surrounds it. You press it a little bit before.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah. That's just the time you have. Shit!
Wait, so you can press it at any time?
Yeah.
What? I've been waiting until the little circle fucking comes up. Oh, mate, I'm actually stupid.
Yeah, it's because it speeds up, obviously, when it's... Oh, when it gets pretty fast, it's like... Yeah! Shit! Nah, mate.
Oh, yeah, that's fucking easy when I don't play it like a melon. I always... I'll fucking overcomplicate it. I'm like, oh, mate, like, just waiting for it to circle in.
I like how eerily like, quiet this is.
Yeah, I know. It's fucking...
It's disturbing. Well, you got music, probably, haven't you?
I don't actually, but I might bang some tunes on.
I've just got like deathly silence. Like, oh, she's right up there. She's sitting on the bed.
Okay, that was quite hard now, actually.
Oh.
No, I pressed wrong.
Oh, I pressed one.
Nah.
Oh, fuck. I pressed wrong button as well.
Well done, good dub. Yeah, same.
Oh,
mate. Should have heard that with a flipping explosion.
I did hear it. I've got the sound effects on.
Oh, right, sorry.
Oh, you
fucking!
Right, you missed it a bit. Oh!
Mate,
oh no, no. Rocket League.
Oh my god. No. Let me give you a go.
Congrats, we got confetti. I love this.
First time for everything.
It actually gives me like serotonin.
I'd love to live here. As long as there's like a PC setup.
You just like slip off your chair and just fall into the fucking ball void.
Bad. Yeah, you get across them bad boys.
I'll do a hippity scoppity hoppity diddle up.
Sounds like that Imagine Dragons song. Hip bum but a hippity hoppity bum bum. Oh, nice one.
Oh, fucking hell!
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Oh shit, sorry.
I fucking love this game, man. It's so good.
A silly little mouse hole.
Button don't need to press for that.
Zab.
Is.
None of them, mate.
I like how our home dogs are now mates.
We're totally not going to get divorced by the end of the game, I swear.
Nah, don't do that to me, mate. I will be sad. No, no! Oh my god! Nah, you shouldn't have seen the gamer moment I just pulled. Luca in the future, better fucking put that bit in, if not.
What if he gonna puts find him, but he puts like a really epic horse sound effect?
Horse sound effect?
Mouse! Yeah.
Whee! Mate, this. Luke, I'm not going to lie, I'm failing miserably.
Right, well that. Alright, I see, yeah. Collaboration.
That took me way too long.
Oh, mouse!
Dog!
Mouse.
Dog! Dog! Oh, no!
There isn't a dog.
Oh, yeah.
Children's puzzle.
What? Yeah, it was! That's right. What I was gonna horse. Say.
Mate, it's intense.
What the hell?
That.
Bad boy bear! Oh.
No! Dog, I guess. Right then. Lion. Ryan!
Lion!
Yeah, mate. It's an Abacamabacus.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, they're bouncy. The bloody balance is off. What's this nightmare?
Mate, this is like when you pack a punch in Kino the Totem. So we'll want to do like
8 plus 8.
Oh, yeah, plus 8, yeah. How is that not right? Well, 0 plus 8.
Wait, what did we put? Zero.
It said 0 plus 8 on it.
Yeah, we want
7. It'll be 7 plus 10, so what? So it'll be 8 and 9, right?
Why are we so bad at
wait, what? No, because it's 4 and 6.
Oh, it's 10. Oh. No, 1. Just go 1.
Oh, yeah.
We did it. We solved a simple maths puzzle.
We did year 2 maths.
Oh. Fruits. Oh, whoa. Why am I on this?
What, 7? There were fruits!
Orange.
Oh, wait.
Oh, orange. No, wait. Orange. Go. Fucking relax. There's a bomb.
I don't know what he's trying to ask me to do.
Oh, keep that orange. There we go.
Oh, we're matching them, are we?
Yeah!
Oh!
Mate, that
was close.
Get that one, that's a banana. I don't know where the other banana is. This thing's here.
Ah!
Right, this is a pear, isn't it? This one's a pear. Oh,
how are we supposed to know where they are?
And so the orange is here. No, where's a pear now? What?
Oh, wasn't there a strawberry here? Maybe not.
Banana.
Bananas over there, oh, and orange. Mate.
Mate,
that was actually good. Alright, now I'm gonna pay attention. We have to like go to numbers, I think, that add up. Alright, that's a timer. Don't worry about it, mate.
And then 4.
Where's 4, mate? Oh.
There's 4. We usually go in the same order we're going at. And then down to 8, then 9. Then, I feel like we should be using communication. No, we move it at the same time.
No, I control vertical, you control horizontal.
Do you wanna go up there, mate? Because you're up
now.
There.
8, mate. No, we did 7, didn't we?
No!
Yeah, see, look. So, you know what I mean? We can just silently go demon time.
No, 7's behind you, mate. We haven't got it.
What? No, we have!
Have we?
Go across!
I'm trying to! Go down!
Go to what?
To 9! Oh, for God. Mate, there's like 23 realize... numbers. We don't even get to 7.
Then down again to 9. And then across up, to 10. Oh, what? Shit. Wait, no, that's a ridiculous gap. How is that even possible?
We're actually doing this how a child would solve it, like with loops and shit. What are we drawing?
It looks like the state of Texas, mate.
Ah, 20 seconds. Which is intense.
Nice, we're done it, mate.
That it's is not what we drew.
Well, apparently it is, mate. Game knows that.
Was actually fucking Baldi's bait. I forgot how fucking sick this level is. Is this a puzzle or a game? Oh yeah.
We're actually dodged. Yeah, we are. Oh, there's pinball. Then across.
Oh no, the cheese! Down a bit more. Come on, cheese.
It's because we were both focused, mate.
Oh, I see the cheese gets the mouse and the mouse. I give up gets on talking. I actually give up on talking, you know what I mean? We wall.
Yeah.
I got this. Oh, I ain't got this. Pull my finger. What's these things? Whoa!
You gotta pull his finger, mate.
I pull the finger.
It's a real stinker.
I literally can't reach it.
I fucking can't reach it, mate. Pink one, mate.
That's not right. Frank's swimming.
Mate.
What? What the?
No,
that is so satisfying, watching them bobble around.
Let's just get... Let me know when you want me to go up, mate.
Right, so this is the forehead.
It looks like a dog.
Yeah, maybe it is,
it looks like a horse with a tux on.
Right. And then... yeah.
He's handsome as fuck.
It's like Picasso, mate.
I'm liking this.
Go down. What the hell is this?
It's Peter Griffin's gin.
It is Peter.
Did we? I don't remember, mate.
You actually have like severe memory loss, and I think I should be a bit concerned about it.
I do definitely suffer with short-term memory loss. That is a established bit of my lore. Hit your ball to. Oh, mate! Do we have to like smack it?
Blue
I can't
team.
Hit your. Oh, I literally can't
yeah,
hit
it's
yours.
Too high.
Mate, now you're clapping me up.
Yeah.
You got the adrenaline.
Best of three.
Beat you with your own game!
Best of three, mate. You're just gonna get stinky a lot.
Hope you bring your A game!
This is like doing good bots.
Yeah!
Played Yakuza baseball.
No! How? Whee!
So close!
What the fuck was that, bro?
I told you, the stink. The actual stink of the loss.
It's ponging!
It's rotten.
Oh, it's actually putrid.
Oh, he's on his tummy.
What? No, help him out.
give him a ground pound if it wakes him up.
Is that really necessary?
I'm in shock. Why did I believe you? How would a ground pound wake him up? Fidget spinners.
Autism. No!
This is my dream reality.
There's a big old slide. I'm actually having severe ADHD at the moment.
Yes, I'm really enjoying this.
Oh my god, this whole area is inflatable. There's a banana.
Mate, Minion.
Dominion or Debob for today.
Oh, definitely Dominion. Watermelon sugar. Hi. Mate, I'm not gonna lie, this looks sus.
Oh, it's him.
Well, let's go.
They actually fear him now.
I guess so, but oh mate, is this like actually gonna be like Jimi Hendrix? Are you experienced? Oh mate, my eyes.
Oh, my head.
Yeah, I know. Same. I'm not gonna lie, like this is awesome, but it's also hurting my eyes.
This is a fucking LSD trip.
Fucking hell! This is the end of 2001: A Space Odyssey.
I'm sure I don't understand what that means.
You don't.
When we jump on these, they turn. Well, when we turn on these, do they jump?
That is a fucking question that not even Plato could answer.
Honestly, when up is down is up. When down is round, get down around.
They light up, so...
Yeah, but...
Do we have to connect them all together?
Are we actually lighting them up? We are, right, okay.
Yeah, but they're closing.
Yeah,
yeah,
right.
I was going to say.
No, we were wondering, we were fucking around so long, we didn't...
I see, this is a fucking like little snake.
Oh no, not these kind of puzzles.
Yeah, where is the gap?
There.
It's here, right.
Oh, that was easy. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
It is proper tripping me out, like, I can't focus on anything. Yeah, I need to jump on this bad boy and then...
Yeah, I imagine there'll be an even bigger set of stairs or something.
We're actually in like the Beatles' mind right now. What the fuck is happening? What, my eyes?
Yeah.
I know I joked about like the fucking one hit of the Zaza before, but like this is actually a drug trip now. I feel like Brian Griffin when he takes like one mushroom. Well, do you know what we're doing, by the way? We've got to make Rose cry to like break the spell.
Oh yeah, yeah.
They are such good parents. They want to fucking destroy the toy.
That's depressing.
They're horrible people.
Why would they write a story like this?
Because the guy who wrote it is an actual mental patient. Oh, fucking hell!
This is sick. My bedroom is never this interesting, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, no, I didn't have like a lava pit in my bedroom. Can I get on the thing? Oh, you've made a... Oh, you can lift me up. Mate, look at this little Don, he's like a little squeezer. Wait, I see.
You now I've gotta lift it up.
And then I can flip that.
Yeah.
Oh, don't do it! Mate, I'll hit the gritty.
Yeah, good gritty. Bang it, mate.
Why do I need to do that?
Because look, mate. Bones.
They're on the wrong side now.
No, they're not. Wait, no, I can't lift you up now.
Yeah,
it's fine. I can just pull this one, can't I?
Yeah, but look, it's going to get caught on the bone. It'll stop in the middle.
There's a bone? I didn't take that into account. Oh, okay.
Mate,
didn't see it.
There's an obstacle.
Why? Well, this bad boy.
Yeah, hold it. See? Flip it.
Yeah. Yeah, and then bang it again. Yeah. I'll hold it.
Oh, right, yeah.
And then bang it again.
And then bang it again, and they'll slip back. Right, nice.
Nice. I actually like that. That was adequate level of difficulty.
That was a sick puzzle. That was like an actual fucking portal tier puzzle. Oh, what? I read. Yeah,
what's this movement?
Like, shit, see. I'm just
it doesn't matter. And then you should just be able to jump off. Nice. Wake him up.
We did.
Hey, Luke, a heightened moment.
We did it, mate.
Yeah, I like that. Uh-oh. What the hell? It's like Mustafa. Play Battle of the Heroes.
Oh, there it is. Never mind.
I'm scared. Silly toy, mate. It would fucking have you up.
Shoot the Don first.
Oh, yeah. We could wait for this guy to just, come here and then fight him up. I've ruined it. Let's just spam and hope.
Yes, spam and hope.
Pray and pray. Although I will say our boat is on dangerously low health. Oh god. Don't get too close.
It's pingies.
Oh, yo.
Oh, they got little clockwork tickers on them.
Oh, mate, they're so cute. What's up, lads? Oh, mate, it's so blue. What the hell, time? Nah, turn.
Oh god, mate, we are actually dangerously low on the old health.
Oh yeah, turn.
Get it done! Gotta love our communication. It's turn. There's no direction or anything.
I know, slightly left. Fuck it out!
Mate, it's getting close. Actual suicide bomber ducks.
That was clinical by us, I can't lie. Yeah, Matrix. What's this little pink guy next to us? Oh shit. Yeah, let's quickly take him out.
I mean, he's not actually being a very good threat.
No, he's not. He's actually a bot.
12 seconds later.
Yeah. He will die.
No, he's
oh, that. Fucking hell! He's got aimbot! Bang him up.
Blow him up.
Yeah, he's dead.
Perish.
Hello. See you later, fatty. Let's go.
Zooming.
I know.
I don't like when we go around those corners at like 90 miles an hour.
Oh, it's making me miss roller coasters.
They ain't gone anywhere, mate, don't worry.
Yeah, but I haven't been near them.
Yeah, you have. Your life's a roller coaster, mate. Your life's like a
movie. Fuck it is. My life is collecting coins. The worst first date I've you knew that was coming, mate.
I actually didn't. Stop assuming I remember things.
My life in like a video game is like a circus.
Oh, Sam's actually a nightmare.
Oh, this is actually creepy. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me, killing who? No. She said chilling. Yeah.
Chilling. Mate, I am scared she's just gonna hit us with a FNAF jump scare. You gotta, far across.
Well, there we are then. We solved it without solving it.
Bloody hell, let me through. Look at all those blocks. Oh, shit, my bad.
Where is the toy?
It did just explode, but like.
I'm zooming, I'm hustling,
I'm hopping, I'm puffing. I'm gonna go to the kitchen and make me a sandwich.
No! No, look at the seals, like that picture I showed you.
I love that boy.
I love seals, man. They're actually like the cutest thing.
Poo seals, yeah.
Not specifically poo seals, I mean.
Alright, so what am I trying to do? Pop this balloon? No. No.
Yeah, see, wait. Oh, well, no, you changed.
Oh, mate.
You fucking got some air resistance on you, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm chubby. Lean back a bit. Fucking. We'll try it.
Oh, that was it.
Well, you know, you didn't give a chance to adjust. Well done.
You got it. You're cocking it. There's a Ferris. Circus.
Afro circus. Afro circus. Or as the real lyrics say, coconut afro. That's what it sounds like he's saying, you know what I mean?
Oh my god.
A bit left.
And then right, go right. Hey, we're solving these puzzles like light speed now. Can you grab it if I put it down? Yeah. Oh. Oh, this is based. Bow.
That's sick.
That was sick. Oh, I thought they were going to pop. Oh, it did pop.
You saw the fucking future. Oh, God.
What?
Are we meant to...
Yeah. Oh, mate, no. We just murder everything, don't we? Mate, we made it. We're at the castle.
We made it.
My mate.
Okay, no. Keep mashing, mate. What the hell? I'm trying to hit that elephant.
There's a bird. What is this?
Bird star? Squeeze the bird to make it sing.
Is there music playing right now?
Yeah, but...
I'm starting to get this music.
Mate, no, I'm sweating. You can't... Like, how have you not messed up yet?
I have.
Oh, we got this bird!
Oh, fuck! Oh, man!
Well done, you smashed me up.
I was nearly perfect.
I'm getting 500 first time.
Nice!
Oh! Oh!
Collaborate on the crane.
Mate, look at the beast.
Now it's just like a Shrek quarter. Look, there's my smiley face upside down. What's this? Oh, okay! The Jenga! Oh no! But that's like 1,000 years bad luck. Why she got a bowling ball in her ear?
Fucking hell. Mate. Gwyn. What the fuck, mate? They just have to rain on our fucking parade. It's really stuck in my head. No, I have to be on
this. That's the fucking Al Alondo.
Yeah, we're gonna go and parry the silver nose.
It's quite like sword. This is Dark Souls.
We're come by the Crystal Sage.
This is sick.
Fucking hell, my ult.
Whoa, my ult, Jesus.
Don't die, mate.
I mean, I'll try, but they spawned a fucking boss fight off.
Wait, what the fuck? What? Whoops.
That's quite bad, mate. I didn't actually spawn.
Oh, stop.
Just open it, I'm scared.
Yeah,
oh, conflict! Sense
fortress.
Let's fucking go.
We're both the same, we just break everything apart.
What? Fuck is that? The door, you're not by
the door. Oh, wait, no, I thought I was you.
Door.
Fucking hell! Right. Is
this a dead end?
Destroy the things, I guess.
It's so fucking... Oh my...
Well, that's actual nightmares. I'm not gonna lie. Right, well, we did it, but I fell into the fucking... Oh, there we go. No, get the ends! This is actually group. Poor guy.
I know, he's chopping
us. He's struggling. Oh no, wizard chess.
I can't play chess in real life, man. I actually don't... Well, I know how to play it, but I don't know what the pieces are worth. Sort of one stealing smile!
Oh, Jesus.
Hell. Got moldy.
Yeah, you dickhead. That's what you get for thinking you did so.
Aw. She's actually so sweet and nice.
She's precious, isn't she?
Nah, there's no way we're killing her, right? We can't do it.
They should just poke her in the fucking eye, honestly. That'll make her cry.
Please don't kill her. I hope it's multi choice and we say no. I'll cry. No, I won't watch.
Mate, you have to participate.
We'll be sat on the QuickTime event for a century. Please run away, elephant. Fucking pays. No. You stupid bitch. No. No! Should we try and anticipate where she goes?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Gonna... Oh, mate, she's mugging us off!
Welcome to the worst part of the game, mate.
No! No, I'm not looking. He's lost a leg! What? Why do they have to make her do the noises? Could she not have been mute?
Oh, no.
No, there's actually no way. It would. I can't do this.
I think Moomba Moon survived, actually, now I think about it as well.
Why the fuck would they do this?
Yes! Fucking horrible people.
They're perfect for each other. They're like fucking Saul and Kim.
Just dancing in their daughter's tits.
What the fuck? Oh, Buckhead's gonna come with me.
All you have to do is poke! Not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it!
He's still crying.
This is abduction!
No! Easy! Back to back, kids!
This is therapy!
I don't know.
It's you and me!
You don't
look
like that. You don't have a hairline that bad.
Yeah, I was going to say, they mugged him off.
They mugged him off. Look how bald he is. I'm buying it, mate. I've got to fucking repurchase the game.
Do you definitely not want to split?
We can. Can you afford £7? Or is that really going to be like a moth flying out your wallet?
Genuinely not till next week.
Don't worry, I'll just get it. I don't know how to pay. Why are you paying for PayPal? Crypto?
Would you pay for anything for a crypto?
I bought shoes through crypto and he never got them, and I was like, I just laugh at him every day when he tells me about it.
Arimata! Lenny! What shoes were they?
They were NFT shoes, they weren't made. He literally bought like a digital shoe.
Oh no.
No cap, it's like an NFT shoe, and then he was like, yeah, it's not like actual shoe yet. And I'm like, what do you mean yet? He's like, well, it's like a blueprint. You like buy the, you get the NFT blueprint. It's like 2 years. This is like a year and a half ago now, and I talked to him about it. I'm like, what's the status in your shoes? He's like, Frenchman disappeared from the internet. I'm like, yeah, I'm shocked.
Legend has it.
Legend 27.
Travis Scott. Is still falling in auto-tune to this day.
What's this say? Oh! I was looking at... Wait, no, we're both here. How did you die?
Why is your section of the screen so much bigger than mine?
Relax, mate. There you go.
Oh, it's gone. Oh.
You just want control up.
Yeah, that's what you get, you fat little pig.
That's what I'm called for!
Nah, it's Mr. Pork or whatever, isn't it?
Oh, John Pork. Let's see.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's actually that's sick.
And I'll assume that.
And then that door's open. There you go, mate. Donnie Two Smellos, you know what I mean?
No.
Fucking hell! And then I put a... What am I doing?
No. Go down.
Oh! Oh, no. Do it. No, lift me up.
Like, getting a early light.
I got actually juked up by the game twice.
I'm not gonna lie, mate. Mine's lagging.
Yeah, just lag then. Don't worry about it. Alright, maybe so worry really about it. Maybe worry about it.
Big Ben, no Majesty, they hit another bus.
The second bus. Mate, we can pull the. Yeah, but I'm exploring, mate. We've got like open world now. It's like Elden Ring.
Hey, Toby, over here.
Why are we getting on so well?
What? Do you not want
to fix your relationship?
Yeah, true.
What do we have to do? I didn't check. Oh, it's like the game. Flappy Bird.
You know when you can't connect. What?
Good job.
You know when you can't connect to Chrome.
It's a fucking dinosaur game, mate. Oh, you're absolutely trash at this. I haven't been hit by one.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
No!
Oh, come on!
No! What is this? I'm getting Dark Souls for the animation cancelled. No, did you just win? Oh, what? Nah. I actually roasted you and then got absolutely hit by the three of them in a row.
Yeah, you got Reddit instant karma, bro. Listen to the absolute silence that's going to occur now with all the fucking conversation.
Mate, it's intense. You try and make me laugh to put me off as well. I know your mind tactics. Wait.
Luca, imagine where Jim Parsons is exactly right now.
Young Sheldon, mate. Are you serious? So no one wins horse derby. What's happening? No! are fallen. Man said that with such a smile on his face.
Nah.
No! Right, I give up, yeah.
No, this is sick, though.
This is. I'm around the cow. Mine's not moving. Oh, there we go. Bomb run.
Oh no, because it's like there's both Sonic minigames. You've been trained up all your life for this.
Mr. Beast like explosion.
Oh no, I started fucking riding. Right, getting dirty. Where even am I?
No! Well, yeah, where am I going?
Mr. Beast has Crohn's disease. Mr. Beast has Crohn's disease.
I'm gonna die, boss.
I can hear the bomb detonating.
No, just let me. Why is the. Wrong one, mate.
What do you mean, wrong one? Oh, sorry.
You're following me.
Yeah, there's always two. It's how this game. Ah! Oh, what's our milkmaid? Fucking chasing me.
Mr. Milk has made disease.
They're like chapters Chatting. Of like different versions of autism that all just revolve around repeating like one joke for like 2 hours straight in this video. Or is the little hand? There. No, the little hand's there. I know how clocks
Wait,
work.
Wait, you're controlling the fart.
Yeah, I'm the little... Yeah, there we go. Yeah, don't worry. Yeah. Don't think about it too much. Might hurt yourself.
Listen here. Wait, why is he like smashing
I don't know. Yeah, and I'm running on it like a hamster. Did he just say something about Tao?
Oh, no. Your Majesty. Your Majesty. No. There's been a second.
Your Majesty! Wait, start smashing.
Do you reckon there's like architecture like this in the world where it's just like a little man, a little woman to run around like...
Motherfucking golf ball people from.
Oh, that's.
Right, yeah, cool. What? Flash. See, look, when it goes green, we can green on it, you know what I mean? Shit! Go on, green on it. Yeah, that is how it works. And then red. And then blue. Shit! Whee! This game is. It's alright, I'm not gonna lie. You're good. Alright, go on. Wait, what? Oh, I can push the button! Oh, right. There you go. So stand on the blue. Well, right, so go on green. I know, I was about to say, how are you messing up such a simple jump?
Let me cut.
Blue when it goes
to the brain. Then you have to.
My god, man. You ready?
I was waiting for you to thingy it.
I did thingy it! Oh, you had to. Alright, that one was my fault. There you go. Oh, wait, the shit. Sorry, that's my fucking plan. I'm glad we're both struggling with like such a simple fucking platforming puzzle. Right, go on the blue. There you go. Oh, you can quick get off it.
Blue. Oh shit, wait.
No, yeah, move it to red.
No,
yeah.
No, go back.
What do you mean?
I can't push it.
No, it's fine.
I can't push it.
Ready?
So, blue. Yeah.
Nice. Start smashing. It's like a baby. Fucking hell.
Your Majesty. A pharaoh landed.
A pharaoh?
Mate, and a phoenix.
The pharaoh's curse, mate. Wait, I didn't need to teleport.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it was linked to the... What is this then? Now, this looks like an actual, like, too smart for us puzzle. Yeah, jump on it, see what happens. Is it maybe, like, the numerical order of the time? Dog and then son, if that's what it is? Okay, I'm glad children's puzzles are in this game, because that actually really scared me when I saw the clock, so it was going to be something harder. What are we doing? We're actually donning around. Oh, I see you pull it down. Imagine trying to get in your front door like this.
Because it's like, it's not even that complicated. Wait, what?
I'm gonna die.
So I was looking at my phone.
SpongeBob. Did we just die? Oh, wait, no, I get it. I was right. I was actually subconsciously right. And then I can go on the other side of it. I didn't work. See you later, mate. What are these? Like little beetles? Oh, no, they're mice. Look at them.
You're a clockwork mouse.
I'm a clockwork mouse, mate. You're a clockwork house.
You're a clockwork orange.
You're a clockwork lemon. Wait, what?
I find it really funny when people are going up escalators. It's just like really funny sights watching people slowly like
ascending,
up.
Yeah, without moving. Yeah. Let's go, teamwork! Like so... Yeah, this is like Astral Clock Tower.
Yeah, it's what's my favourite level.
You do love Bloodborne though, don't you? No, mate, this is so cool. What's Odin here?
Going through the first Elden Lords here,
boy. Oh, I fell. You have to open the door again, mate, sorry. Thank you, Squidward.
Don't.
What? Oh! Mate, she's carrying that with one hand. What a fucking G.
Hench, lad.
Oh, no, she scares me. Oh, no, we're going the same way.
It's kind of like...
Ah, oh, mate, we do! No! Oh, right, it's like a wheel.
Luca, what are your genuine thoughts on Hidetaka Miyazaki?
Which one's that?
Which one's that?
Is that the
Miyazaki? The Souls Miyazaki.
The Souls one. Dark Souls.
I couldn't tell if that was Spirited Away.
I'm not gonna lie, mate. That is poor form. How do you not remember that it was Hidetaka?
I don't know, because he's got a last name. It's like I forget your first name sometimes, you know what I mean?
I mean, yeah. But...
they are then.
I don't forget your middle name, Martin.
What's your middle name, Luca?
Ogden Veal.
Fucking hell,
okay,
first try.
Hang on.
What the fuck
is
that? Oh, we got a fucking Souls Glass. Oh, no. Hell no, Sponge. Wait, how do we attack?
Oh, no, it's the Blazing Ball, bro.
It is the Blazing Ball.
What happened to me?
Mate, Moo Cow, open this. I'll distract it. Yeah, and then we step on it. Oh, I see. Oh, wait, no, I'm an idiot. I did it the wrong way. Alright, hold on. Let me... Fuck. Kami is so I actually terrified him.
Oh mate, you can't actually like get off. It's like it's our father.
How many Souls references have we made in the span of a minute?
No, but like you actually can't. I need you to stand on it, mate, anyway.
Yeah, but it's not ready.
You weren't even over here, mate.
You didn't have it fucking ready. What are you talking about?
Because the ball was on me.
Oh wait, shit, I need to yeah, see you later. He did a fucking front flip. What is his problem? Oh, nice. That was brute. The boss fights in this game are actually like morbid as fuck. Oh, mate, it's like Kung Fu Panda. Lift me up. Woo! Oh, this is sick.
Once you jump like that, I need to bring it that way so you can then make.
Oh, wait, what? Nah, we ain't never doing this. We ain't got the communication skills. Okay, maybe it's not that hard. I'm not gonna lie, but you are slacking on the platforming department here. Like, you're getting like shafted in this one. Maybe the next one.
I'm quite. Oh my.
Oh wait, no, come back. Yeah. You need to let me across.
Yeah, you should. Join
All right, yeah, all right. Let me just join you. Oh wait, oh sorry. Oh sorry.
I was waiting. I thought you. Were
I was like, why is it just silent? See what I mean? Hello. Well,
damn, mate, this is not Fall Guys.
Thank God I've trained in Fall Guys. What the hell? Why are they they're taking their sweet time getting to each other, I'm not gonna lie.
What?
I know you are lucky.
Well, my dog's asleep.
Bro's actually asleep.
Who?
You alright? Chilling too much, mate. What the hell?
Mate, I'm sorry, but the lag on this call right now is actually the most singular mate. AIDS thing of all. Yeah, why have I got one bar connection? Hold on, Luke.
I'm underfunded. Mine's red as well. What the fuck?
When you hear this, say fart.
Fart. Oh, that's some delay.
Oh, brilliant. 7 seconds.
Oh, it's green. Yeah, it's green. It's green, yeah.
Say fart.
Fart.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, we got instant fartification now.
Next, Luca, I was actually getting really triggered. I was like, mate, I'm gonna fucking put
I know, I was getting a bit triggered. Like, I was like, mate.
You're like, what? Yeah.
You did? You sounded like you were asleep.
I was like chatting bare shit and like, you just weren't responding.
Yeah, because you were just actually like, oh, what the heck? Fucking hell.
I kind of want to play Starfire.
You can, mate, if you want.
Nah, I'm joking.
Nah, you're not.
He's joking.
You're actually thirsting for that gameplay. Mate, I mean, I'm no physicist, but there isn't much of the platform left, so,
Oh, no, I just saw a bit of hint of orange.
Oh, what the hell?
Luca with one bar, mate.
Oh, no, so...
Sam, get your server out of the shed, mate.
This is sick. Oh, mate, no, I've trained for this, right? I've played enough Minecraft Dropper. Oh, we've gone into the fucking final season of Better Call Saul. What the fuck's going on? Oh, nah, Soap, I'm confused. Oh, right, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, there's so many! It's definitely just a Discord thing, though, because my stream hasn't dropped any frames or anything, so...
Thanks for the party.
I'd rather die. Oh, crap off!
Oh, come on, it's not that bad. I'd rather have crunch than like 10 seconds of like fucking silence.
Mate!
Oh, no, so.
Oh, mate, my head hurts. Look at him, stop. Drop down. Oh, why every time I make like a single decision do you move?
Because it's like 10 billion
seconds. I know, yeah, the delay. Oh, there we go. Oh, you broke the heart.
I've got green now.
Yeah, I was about to say, it fits. I just heard you like instantly respond. Fucking hell! I wouldn't expect the fucking like clock level to be one of the most like Michael Bay looking ass levels. It's not off night.
Isn't that right, Luca?
Shut up.
Isn't that right, Luca?
See, I know there's no delay because I don't know how you fucking went with
me. Isn't that right, Luca?
Shut up. This is non-consensual. We didn't ask for this.
Yes, mate, it is.
Right, Luca.
She shut up. This little girl is so sweet. She does not deserve this, what? But fair enough.
You know?
Oh my god, it's actually like talking to someone with dementia. I can't deal with this. It's getting this shit party, honestly.
It sounds
so crunchy,
so,
man!
It sounds so crap.
It sounds like a bag of crisps! This is why I didn't want it, because like the audio is just, I have to deal with this.
Sam Lucas sounds what? So
look, I think you have like a bit of a Stockholm syndrome for me. If you're like, it's not that bad, and then you go back in it and you realise how bad it actually is.
Oh my god, it stinks. Yeah, oh shit, sorry. It actually stinks.
You can actually smell the fumes from the fucking bitrate.
It only transports about like maybe 100 hertz of frequency. If that. This genuinely does sound like
2.9.
Oh, I'm gonna make some toast. And
yeah, do you want to? Fuck it, that is terrifying. Is he still there? Like, if I look up, is he fucking? No, I was like, that'd be horrifying. The casualness, my mum tells me certain things. She just messes me out of the blue. She's just like, just in case you want to know, name is dead. Who was your father's father? Shrug emoji. Mate, I'm breaking the boundaries. I'm getting out of here. Fuck conventional rules. I'm out. Oh, nah, there's one more.
Shagging you.
Oh crap. Then let me go. Oh, so.
Am I being silly?
There you go. And then I get on it and you can pull it.
It's called fulcrum.
Shut up, you science nerd.
Yeah, shut up, science nerd.
Science nerd.
Science nerd.
This is how me and Booth come together. We actually just bully Sam as a collective.
Yeah, exactly. Pretty much, oh, fuck. Shit, fuck.
Watch your profanity.
Right, I'm sorry.
And then you do the same for me on the other side. Fuck it up. So that's yours because it's red. It's blue. And you're red, I mean. And there you go.
Opposite track, mate. Not really.
We come to...
I was literally thinking about Paul today. Because I was listening to ZZ Top, and I was just imagining Paul getting ready to show up dressed man, like, with sunglasses on, like doing, like, sexy faces in the mirror, like...
What are we doing? We're not done.
What?
We're cutting the tree.
Oh, I just thought we were just doing it for bands. Didn't realise it was a sore TBH.
Oh my god. Oh, fucking love this level. Oh yeah, swap positions, because we'll repel, won't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's sick.
Oh fuck, I've been playing Roblox too much. Been playing in Roblox.
You can pull it back, right? And then fling me.
Fucking hell!
Look at that, mate. Scientific teamwork.
Yeah, I've been playing Roblox, man. It's a good song, actually. It's a generational anthem. Mate, I thought you were a
science.
Did you
say fulcrum, Sam?
Yeah.
Isn't that like to do with like pistons and pulleys and stuff, not magnetism?
Yeah. Stop, boss.
Woo! This is sick. Whee! Oh, mate, she surfs like CSGO.
Literally.
Surf. Whee! Like a nice little snow level, mate.
I love consecrated snowfield, mate.
I love frigid outskirts. Actually, the most dog shit area in any game ever. No, you need to get off it and push it here. Woo! Oh wait, no, I thought that was a. Mate, the puzzles aren't that hard, but they actually are quite satisfying. Like... Mate, she's got the bin bag jacket on. Oh shit! Oh, we're skating, mate. It's like that fucking movie, fucking
Ice Age.
Yeah, well, it is our Ice Age, to be fair. Blade to glory, yeah, when the fucking head falls off. Alright, yeah. That is Frigid Outskirts. Gotta dong the bell, mate. The references are going too far, but it is an actual Dark Souls bell tower moment. All I can hear in my head is the, like, Super Mario 64 ice music. Like...
Jump on that bad boy, I'll let it go.
Oh, I can go. No. Oh, I'm glad you've come around on it, mate. You stopped, like, insulting me for, like, doing such a simple mistake.
Just... Yeah, he does have the kind of same build as Chrome Dome Dog. What's his name? Rufus from Wallace and Gromit Close Shave.
Preston.
Where's he getting Rufus from? You see what I'm cooking? To be fair, it's normally, like, so much worse. I normally be like, what's his name? Dog. Bone.
Bone Marrow. Minecraft.
Do you ever think you'll get trust from Professor again, Sam?
Say that.
I'm sorry, Walter. I never meant to.
Fuck you. Nah. Fuck SpongeBob episode where they like fucking pelt Squidward.
Stop. Boring.
Star Wars.
What kind of like snow resort has like chairs where you just sit outside? Where's the mini games? Honestly,
this isn't a place where there's about 9 mini games.
I know, that's what I'm saying. Where are they? There's a shuffleboard. I disagree, mate. I hate when Sam has fun.
You actually do.
I hate when Luca records with you because I say something and Luca talks over.
Shooting blanks. Yeah, get out, I'm gonna go off this cliff. Wait, look at that mini game, mate.
Maybe?
Oh, get wrecked, mate. Throw him across the map.
Leave me alone, I'm trying to fucking...
May snowball fight.
I'll get off, you absolute fucking loser.
Wait, we have to crack the ice first. That's why. They're all locked.
No.
I'm going to say this publicly on the recorder, but Discord has took a fat L tonight. How fucking hard was that stupid clock puzzle because we couldn't talk to each other? It's not the worst, but it is really noticeable when you just directly...
No, it is really bad.
Did you just launch yourself into space?
No, I'm firing parts. Wait, mate.
Oh.
So if I do that...
And one more.
How many do you want, mate?
Enough to be able to get up there? Oh, shit. I got it. Give me another one, mate. Oh, I'm dangerously close to falling, so... Oh, that's it, mate. Just fucking spam them. No, fucking... It's like the bloody Takeshi's Castle thing with the bloody golden balls. It's terrifying. Oh, shit, I thought I just dropped fucking...
Why are you blue?
I did, yeah, I just need to drop blue on my PC. Fucking hell. What's the Snowball Arena? So it's just what we were doing before, but we can actually get points for it. I mean, look at them being cringy together, like, this is wholesome. Come out, mate. It's like a CSGO 1v1. No! Yeah! Mate, I'm in your corner. Oh! No! Soap! Yeah!
No! That hit you too.
Do you want another one? Yeah. Ah! Why am I reloading? I'm actually like smelly. Yeah, in the air! In the air! No. No! No! Oh, damn it. No. Oh, wait, shit, we've got none. Wait, what? No. How do I lock on? Oh. No! Fucking GG, man.
Let's ring the bells of awakening, mate.
It awakens the door.
I actually don't like people who don't like Dark Souls.
Fair enough.
Bring it back. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know. You gotta like hold onto the wall. You slide down it, don't you?
What wall?
That wall that you're staring at.
Can't hold onto it, mate.
Yeah, you do.
Chop, mate.
I can't help it.
Oh, what? Tell what I thought.
Don't you dare. What did that do? Oh, so...
It didn't change it on that face.
So...
This is red boss.
Oh shit, yeah it is.
Oh, that Bossarino. See you later, Bossarino.
Put him in the fucking terminal velocity. Goodbye! Yeah, we got it! It actually worked. Oh, sorry! Hey, she threw a fucking snowball back at me. Ow. No, it's not. If not, if you just like go for the... Ow.
Yeah, I want to play Starfield, mate. All right.
Hey, mate. Come here.
Can I switch to my mouth?
Nah, the sensitivity's like ass. Oh, you gotta get it through the fucking...
Come on.
Oh, mate, no! Nah, it's getting tense. There's too many on the screen. What the fuck? It's chaos.
This is like AIDS with a sensitivity.
I ain't doing a rematch of this. I don't care who wins. This is horrible.
Nah, this is crap.
Oh well my done. God, how did I get 10 more than you? I thought we were like quite close together.
We were. Oh,
definitely not doing a rematch
then. What are you doing?
There you go.
Oh, you alright, fair enough. Well, I was just taking you up.
Didn't ask.
Alright, well fucking be the little errand boy then. No!
Whoa.
Oh, I'm still alive.
Our Ferris wheel, mate. What do we call that? Like a wheel thing.
Launch your pucks as close to the edge as possible. Well, yeah, to be fair, Sam, if you want answers... Fucking hell, I did it too powerful!
Me too.
Alright, I've not even got 1 point now. Oh, let's go. No! That's right.
Why is it like the most powerful thing of all time?
I'm ready now. It's like curling. Wait, what? There's a block? It's like round two. Oh, it's like golf. It's gone backwards. What the fuck? Yes! Come on! Oh crap. That's alright, I got one more point. Don't you dare, don't!
Well played, mate.
Mate, you're my third one.
Fuck her then. That's my bot's day off.
What would you do on your day off, mate?
Doing it.
Doing your mom.
Doing your mother?
Oh mate, I can pull off his hat. What is that? Oh, we got...
More skill. Oh,
mate, raw skill. Fucking Black Ops. Nah. Mate, I'll fucking kneecap you. Sorry, I've got the racing lines. I know, I've got the slipstream. Nah, come here. You're like miles away. What the fuck? Oh, you're on the roof. Oh, catching up. I'm catching. Catching. No, get away. Well, alright. Yeah, cool.
No.
I love how like cutesy and like wholesome this game is, and then you just do shit like this occasionally. This is actually vile. Oh, come here, mate. Fucking how are you still in front? Wait, how did I get in front? Oh, I didn't. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, damn it, man. GG, I mean, I'll count that as a minigame for you. But
Mr.
Also,
Bean has Crohn's disease.
Now, what do you think Mr. Bean would actually do, though, if he had something like Crohn's disease?
Poo belly, Teddy.
Poo belly.
You know that famous scene where that makes me a shout?
I mean, who isn't?
Oh, no, actually, you know what? Can we talk real can we real talk one sec? Right. Yeah, we... Sorry, I didn't mean to do a remix. Well, why the fuck is the intro so angelic? No, not that, you melody. If Mr. Bean had Crohn's, yeah, that's what I'm saying. It'd be not that shower scene where he's in the woman's shower, but he has just, like, shat everywhere. What video games does Mr. Bean play? I just feel like Mr. Bean is playing COD.
I got the 5-7, Teddy.
I can do the 5-7,
Teddy. Oh, fucking hell!
Oh my god, that's actually really scary.
I love how dead you sound when you say that, though.
Oh, Bean. Bean! Bean! Bean!
Oh, mate, I've got the wrong side. I need this one. You need the red.
Can't all be genius, science geniuses, mate.
We can't. It is truly something that one has to earn.
By playing It Takes Two and doing the magnet bit.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, boss.
Oh, what's it over there for?
Oh, I'd have to yank it.
There we go, mate. Look at this. Teamwork. What is in that fucking tube, man? It's like lean or something.
Purple drink on tap.
Oh, this is cool. It's like that fucking Mario Kart, man.
Pirate ship? Oh, I have always wanted to be a pirate.
I'm not gonna lie, Cody needs to stop acting like a tier one waste man. It's crazy.
Just,
you know
he just
I mean?
Enjoys life. We need to swap, honestly. I mean, like, you all got like the May personality where she's just like the realist. And just like.
What are you trying to say?
You're a woman?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Ah, right. You're actually in the fucking core of the earth. What the fuck? This is cool.
Yeah,
well,
it's...
Alright, guys. Alright, relax. Alright, we're figuring it out.
Yeah, I know. They're a bit too eager, though.
Push the button. Get the goo flowing.
We
keep going.
We literally got to grind till the end.
It's been like 4 hours. We're still on this one. What's the next level? That's the, Yeah.
I'm aware, mate. I'm just... Fucking having it. Hitting fucking farty little
ass. You gotta push it. Push the red one.
I can't reach it. That video is actually so hard to watch.
It is like so bad that it becomes funny though. I can't help but laugh at it.
Some of the faces.
No, it's just the way he moves. He moves so fast and erratic. How the fuck did you catch up with me so quick?
I don't know actually.
Mate, turn the light out so I'm fucking. Exactly.
My arms are THX. Take Rose to
Waterland. Yeah, it's a great idea.
Oh, they talked about a holiday. And then I'll take her again
when it's my turn. I thought they were like making up, but then she was like, my
yeah,
turn.
Same. Not gonna lie, that was really nice.
Man, we're gonna cry at the end of this game.
It is actually really sad, isn't it?
They're both gonna like die in a fire explosion.
Should we get to like skate down? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, mate. No. I'm not losing another race. Watch the cheese, mate! Oh, yeah, that's fucking right. You're fucked now, mate. I've got the power of magnetism on my side. Let's fucking go!
Oh, it just got me.
Fuck you, mate. Fuck off. I'm fucking gaming on this one.
I'm what? Oh, that's actually unfair.
What happened? What'd you get killed by? Your own self-doubt.
I'm not all at four.
No. Don't! At least finish the chapter, mate.
Nah, it would be funny, though, wouldn't it?
It would, but it would actually make me angry. Mate, I need your red powers.
Yeah.
Oh, you're miles back.
Yeah, I died and got sent back to the start. I'll just let you calm down a bit, mate.
Let's pause and give you time to relax. Give me time to relax, I've got to wait here. Fucking... pulling up to the destination.
Don't worry, your sweet little face, but if I die now, I'm going to kill myself. Hey. Oh, what do you need me for?
Such a roller coaster up there. Oh, here we go again, mate. Oh, mate, it's jumps now. Oh, it's actually serious. Are these like mammoth clones or whatever?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it's cool as hell.
It's like Manny from Fuck Nice. I love how his design. His design, he has fucking curtains.
What?
Yeah, like his hair, the hair on his head, like as a mammoth, he still has like, he's like a party, and it's like the funniest thing ever.
That's really funny.
But I'm just sniffing up the cat, mate. I'm the truth. Can't help it.
Allow it.
No.
Let me fucking skate.
Let me game. My games.
Oh, well, there we go. Oh,
my games. Mate, I've made it to the cabin. Oh, we need both of us to open it. Oh, no, you silly bastard. Why'd you do that?
Oh, I bet the cunt's gonna come out, isn't he? Yeah, of course he is. Fucking fatty.
Leave him alone.
Shit.
Oh shit, we're still gaming.
Fuck it out, it just never ends.
Woo! Oh my god, there's literally at the fucking
Sam,
world.
Do you remember when me and you...
This is like Day Before Tomorrow, whatever it's called. Or... Oh hell nah! Nice one, mate. It took so long, you got the solo gameplay. Oh nah, we're separated, mate. Oh!
Not anymore.
Oh, we can attract to each other now. Oh yeah, go on, carry me.
It's almost like a metaphor.
What, for like, female power?
Yeah, female power.
Both attached to me? Oh, I don't want to be a stereotype. Okay. And then you can bing onto me. What the hell? No, don't! Wait, how do we go over? Oh, fuck's sake. That's my bad. We should have counted.
What?
Well, we're good at this, aren't we? What? Don't worry, mate. Together we're a combined failure. Oh, go away! There we go.
You can rent Bob Odenkirk and David Cross to join you for dinner for only $1,225.
Should we do that?
Sure, we do.
So we fucked up. Go back down.
However, though, mate, you got to watch Lightyear.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
It's a rite of passage.
It's a rite of passage, and then you realise how fucking pointless it is.
Three, two, one.
Yes, mate. The power of attraction. What the fucking elevator do? It's wholesome. They're making up.
Yes.
Just shag.
They do need to like let their oppression out.
He's actually tweaking.
He is tweaking.
It's my favourite comment on Sam's Bloodborne video. Just, nah, you're tweaking.
I like that comment.
Mate, what is this?
Yeah, he put a skill issue at the bottom. He's put a fucking essay. He's wrote your entire.
I know, right? I was like, no, I'm not. Cool. I'm not responding to this. You put cool on him. I'll catch
on. This garden needs some fucking work, mate. I'm not gonna lie. No, the spores. The fucking last of us. Do a bum ground pound, mate.
Yeah, I found this ability quite. Weird to use at the beginning.
Oh, and you pull it down for me. Thank you, babe.
This was the moment where I said Alfie, so to Alfie, I'm gonna have to stop now because it's 6 a.m.
He's like, yeah, let's finish the game. Don't want to go too
late. Late one.
Oh, you're a cactus, mate. Stop class as a zombies.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what the?
Oh, hell no.
Mate, I'm actually going fucking hard. It's like. Yeah. Oh, no!
Oh, look at that little man.
Oh, you grow leaves, mate. Beautiful, mate, beautiful. Look at that, mate. This is teamwork at its finest.
We're like fucking
Neymar and Messi. Oh, SpongeBob! This is an abnormal path, I'm not gonna lie. You may have doomed me.
How do I exit this state?
You must be able to press Granite State. Build a Felton Bridge. I mean, I appreciate you respecting my platforming skills, but you could have made a few more leaves.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm trying to kiss you. Oh, shit! Oh!
Water me up, daddy.
Daddy?
Daddy-o, five. Child abuse.
Have some water, mate. Have some ocean spray.
How about a nice glass of ocean?
Oh, you gotta pull it down. Little green thumb.
Lean thumb.
Proud of me.
You got bubble inside. Yeah.
Oh no.
It's like fucking Mytho. No, is it Mytho? Or is it Nacha?
Can you imagine if
every time we make a Dark Souls reference, like something good happens to the world? We've been doing that so much, dude.
That's it, right. I've had enough of you and your fucking roots.
Borrow me a feeling.
Do you like that one, mate? Yeah. What'd you say?
Good never mind. What's in the VOD?
Watch it in the VOD. Don't worry, I'll hear it. Editing me will be like, you're decent.
Can I borrow a feeling?
Can I borrow a couple of... Hurting hearts need some healing.
feel your hand with this glove of love.
Hey, look at you guys. I know, I fucking like float in the air like Millennium. We are actually like broken human beings, like, I swear to God. Cannot go like 5 seconds.
It actually has been
like a minute.
1 minute.
Mate, there's fucking bugs and shit. Ants again, mate. We got ants.
Ants is not my Black Country New Road reference.
Let's get our leaf on. Leaf is here.
Leafy Jimmy is effectively stuck in like 2016 forever. He's gonna be 80 and be like, Idubs is a character.
Oh mate, look at a little spider. Mate, I'm not saying it. I do feel like we might need a Souls reference counter. Mate, my brain is actually like broken though, because I want to press B to dodge, because it just feels right. Mate, is there it's actually Skeleton Lords, man. There's like loads of them. Nah, it's crumbling.
From Zulu.
Was that like 40 seconds?
Got me in bed.
I bet Alfie had a panic attack at this bit, didn't he?
He did, and I was like, how can you hate him? Look, he actually looks
so cute.
I'm driving a fucking tarantula. Oh, wait, I can go up here. Oh, they're spinning, look. How's that work, then? Like, what kind of natural phenomena is this?
Doesn't Nauseous Gas actually sound like a Harry Potter character?
Nauseous Gaseous. Oh, they're having sex. Oh, mate, we can race. Should we crash into each other? They're going fucking maximum overdrive. Spider Groove. I'm proud of us. I'm not saying it because I don't want to do it, but I am proud of us.
I'm sorry, Spider. I didn't mean to hurt you. Very
proud. I didn't mean to make you cry tonight. Cleaning out my spiders.
This is sick. Oh no, log moment. All right, so when is there going to be like a platform for me to like leave? Was infinite log? Oh. Look at him, how could you hate this poor little guy? What the hell? Oh mate, fuck me son. No, so we've been separated.
Mr. B says spider disease. Mr. B, oh shit.
How do we get over there then?
Mr. Beast, don't
touch the water, mate. You'll turn into goo. Oh, yeah, no, go back. Sorry, I think I figured it out. Because I bet this gets rid of it for you. Look out for the lean, mate. What's depressing as shit, so.
If this is how the game ends,
divorce.
It's past divorce. It's literally them accepting the fact that they're not together anymore.
That's a realistic depiction of love, mate. Not working. Whoever made that is actually an incel, I'm sorry.
It generally is that FromSoft mindset that they hate their wives, so they just take it out.
They hate like women and emotions.
It's a FromSoft mindset.
Not a brown widow.
Yeah, that's gross, bro, don't do that. Yeah, Cody's a botanist, mate.
He's a bot.
Ah! Get out of my fucking face, you disgrace.
It takes two to be two. In a when tango. When you let the man go, you gotta eat the mango. In every tango with the cider. I give her one beer, she let me slip inside her.
That was actually hard though. Put a beat on that fat boy.
More like MF Groom, am I right? Just throwing allegations at the man.
Allegations on the dead.
I hope this doesn't age poorly, that'd be horrifying. No, go away! So, mate, you look content as a cactus, I won't lie.
I pressed the wrong button.
My insides are like this plan, they just don't make sense.
Your insides are like that fucking don't say it.
Oh no, the slide as well.
Yeah, what were we on about?
Two mentally ill play people with Souls addiction play a non-Souls game. Moles!
Isn't Moles that like film with Shia LaBeouf?
That's holes.
There's only one letter left.
There's only one mole left.
All in my ear like I'm deaf. I bought a mole from a pet shop. Don't know why it was in a pet shop. Watch Pyro Cynical, now I want to play Pets Cup.
Is this like a stealth fucking bar? Mate, I didn't expect moles to be-
Oh my god, mate. You've awoken the beast inside.
I'm actually terrified. Oh! Fucking don't step on the fucking beetle shit. I warned you, mate. I warned you.
The underground.
Actual fire, that's a Freddy's drum spot. I feel like shooting him with the gun.
The Underminer!
Oh, they're ants! They're dead ants! That's like fucked up! This is like actually like. Elden Ring bossery, you know? Oh, look. Big ass fucking pussy shot. Do you think these moles have like any rule 34?
Yeah, they got like ant rule 34, mate. Domination kink. You're doing it too slow, boss. Oh, alright, mate. You've awakened
the Underminer! Don't sneeze on me, bud.
That was disgusting.
I've got COVID.
Stop.
Whoa. Oh, there's not. There's more bloody moles.
Get it,
brother. Oh, brother.
Hey,
no, no. All right, I got a swing, mate. You got to catch me. Oh, what the hell? Oh, thank God. We
made it. You just wouldn't think a garden would be this big, would you?
Well, I mean, do you remember when we were in the fucking basement, mate? And we were in, like, the abyss? Oh, yeah, no, it's fucking Crash Bandicoot. Oh, mate, fucking don't worry, I'll absolutely fucking don it
up. I like the scene where Patrick gets, like, flat.
I'm actually just, like, barrel rolling my way down here. Oh, it's two. Hell nah. Oh, it's like a Mario Party minigame.
Oh, sit.
Oh, sit, sit, sit. No, 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 no. Epic Sonic reference. Yeah, where's the hedgehogs in this level? Hedgehogs are like the most wholesome fucking garden animal on the map. Yeah, get stuck, fatty.
That's what you get for being obese, fatty.
This is Emperor's New Groove. Fucking burping, it's like me. Poor guy. You don't deserve this. He's gonna get fucking bowel disease.
He's gonna get indigestion.
Oh, he's dead. Wait, his fucking buddy stepped on him. Oh god, it's still coming! I thought we fucking out escaped it! No! Oh god, it's horrible!
So, I'm gonna slide into my DMs! Oh god, it's GameStop! That was an actual 2016 joke, I was making fun of Leafy.
What
do
you do?
Oh! Alright, but that was unlogical, that was like
crashed into each other!
What's this fucking touristy music?
Weirdly enough, like when you fight dragons in Souls games, they don't have like the stereotypical dragon. Where do we go? Wait, are we supposed to go down that hole? What, you fell down? No, surely not. No, we are! Well, well done, mate. You actually. I thought you died and you actually progressed. These poor moles, man, they don't deserve this, like.
They are getting clapped, aren't they?
We got frogs now.
Yo, chief, where to? Yo, chief, where to?
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, come on, little clay boy.
Little clay boy.
Why did I feel like that frog was going to sexually harass us? Sorry.
Because he had a New Yorkie accent. Boing. 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 Oh, nuts! I am calling cap. Frogs can squib.
Mine like Swamp of Ionia, mate.
Yes, it's terrible, but
we're here to... Wait, what's the best boss fight that's not from God on Simpsons Game of DS?
No, mate, you sunk into the fucking Pepto Bismol. Take advantage of it. Think for yourself, mate.
Flying past on my screen looks so
fucking zooming, mate.
Keyframe moment.
No, shush. Oh, yeah, that's slime. Got a quick mac. I ain't got much time. Sound like Colossal, then. I don't think it's very funny that he has Crohn's disease.
Life debilitating things. It's like calling him Mr. Cancer.
How did you go backwards? Did you go backwards? You did? What happened? How did you do that?
I meant to jump onto that middle bit, I jumped over it.
Well, good thing you made it, mate, because I killed myself. Oh, mate, look at this. It's all blooming. Beach House reference.
Look at my garden. Imagine just like.
I found a single minigame.
There you go.
Oh, mate, snail race. It's like Undertale. This is going to take like an hour of our life. Mate, here we go. This is the race to determine all. What? Whoa! Oh no, so...
It might be funny. Can my snail like turn? Oh, you can't turn it.
Oh no, fuck, I've gone the wrong way.
My hubris.
My hubris. Oh, what? No. No! 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 He squeezed me out! Oh no, Bill ratted me out.
Bill did rat you out then.
Congratulations, mate, on your snail victory.
Snail.
Gary. Actually, like, leave my mind, please. Oh, you need the yellow one. I see. Blue. Back over to the red. Back over to the blue. Back over to the red. back over to the blue, back over to the red, back over to the blue. Back, how does it take this long? Oh, what? Shit, what the hell? I'm in the lean. Get out!
I thought it was a keyboard.
Yeah, I thought it was a keyboard as well. What is it? A sprinkler.
Ow.
Oh, what the hell, man? I'm coming. Oh, we didn't open this bit because we haven't killed this guy. He's floating around. Oh, pop, you damn sis.
Yeah, they wank too, mate. Oh, hello.
I told you, it's a sunflower tit. Cluster B.
Yeah, it's cluster B. Come here.
Just roll over. Man, what is asshole just break open?
Oh, mate, I'm calling!
Mate, Mr. Tree Trunk, do you mind? I played 700 hours of Cuphead. This is no match for me.
A few inches later.
Okay, I died. Oh yeah, we're supposed to go all the way to the left. Fucking hell, mate! Don't dawdle! Mate, you're gonna be a potato now.
Mate, I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to roast this. Come on, jacket.
Mate, they're actually spewing. Oh, I've got to fucking grind up.
Slice and dice!
These fucking cookies. Oh, I knew this is what would happen. I just had a feeling. Oh no, they're playing the drums now. God fucking hell, relax, alright. Oh no. No! Oh mate, you had the invincibility frame. No! Trying to kill you on the way down. Mate, you're going lime. You're a lime now.
I'm a lime.
Shooting my goo from far, mate. I mean, knowing these two, they're probably gonna violently murder a fucking lobotomizer. Hear me out.
Yeah, no. I'll let you cook.
let him cook. Look how wholesome Cody looks, man. He's so cute. Mate actually is scary. I'm sorry. Like, she has a very creepy design.
Yeah, like, Steven is like quite like...
Who the fuck is Steven, mate?
Mate, what a fucking noise.
That's non-consensual. He's taking control of her body.
It's fucking boiling hot!
Luca, did you send
boiling hot!
Shut
up. It's fucking boiling hot!
It's fucking scalding me. I've got like liquid fucking... I've got like fucking boiling oil. I fucking love the guy who fucking drops the fucking like, paragraph about Xenoblade. I was just thinking of your video.
Xenoblade!
I fucking weaponized my fucking voice. I want to take a sip of my drink, but it's boiling up!
It's boiling up!
Just for you, I'll turn you back up to 100% because you said...
Boiling up!
Oh my god, this guy's a little fatty bum bum. Look at him, 152 pounds.
Ah, oh, no.
Thanks. That was worth it. Oh, no! Should we play some Scale Electric?
Wait, fucking slot cars? I've never heard of slot cars in my life.
The cars that slot into the track. I mean, it makes sense, but...
I don't know. I just thought Scale Electric
shit.
Was
oh,
like,
wait.
The one that...
Whoa!
Was...
I'm going gently.
I'm not.
Oh!
You're taking a bit too much,
mate. No, I'm not. I'm trying to give. Fucking game, mate. I'm a micro machine fucking champion, you know what I mean?
Who's joined?
Oh, it's not like crunchy and mic quality, is it?
It's all lab and David Walter White and I'm in the call, I'm in the Discord call.
Oh, mate, I've actually flown into a fucking perpendicular angle.
Who actually is it, though?
Mate, you lost like so hard.
May wins.
I've been on Xbox the entire fucking time. How long have you been in
Cord
for?
About 10
minutes.
Honestly, Alfie, have you been in Xbox Party for like recently at all?
No,
it's just Xbox Party quality, this is.
I don't know why Sam got so loud all of a sudden earlier.
He leaned into his mic.
He was like,
it's because of...
It's fine, Sam. But I'm going to turn you down.
Nah,
you're not. I am, you're way too lazy.
Your fucking audio waveform is gonna look like mashed potato bits.
Nah, Luca.
That's all I'm gonna say. You'll be
I'm
fine.
Watching the state of play and it looks like there's a brand new game like getting over it.
Alright, well cool, I ain't playing it. Who do you
think? Yeah, you are,
nah,
don't
I play
lie.
It.
Yeah, you are, Luca.
Luca, did Luca beat on you?
I play it.
No.
I did, yeah.
No, you did.
We did.
Yeah, there
mate.
You go, mate.
Ah, alright.
Luke's a little fucking chungus, honestly.
He's not even a big chungus.
Mate, it's cassette.
Guardians of the Galaxy reference!
This looks like it's going to be infuriating. I might have to play this, but if it's a PlayStation exclusive, I would not.
What if PlayStation did a Game Pass that was better than Xbox? How would you actually cope?
They would on it.
I'd kill myself.
Nah, stop capping, brother.
You are like an actual snapback right now.
Okay,
he's
right.
A fucking beanie,
all right.
Mate, honestly.
Or a green Legends of Zelda shirt, like short.
Beige khaki short.
I'm not gonna lie, but she's not exactly just silent on my screen. Are. She's just, when she sings, it's just like a droning sound, like Jesus. I go, oh, I got fart into
listen
it.
As she shows.
Oh, okay.
What? No fat fart.
Mate, what guitar is that? Oh, like, what?
They are, so, then. Based on the tone control, it doesn't have a rhythm circuit, so it's not a Jazzmaster. It's probably like a must. Nah, it's a must.
You just never told me.
Hey, mate, I'm playing Elden Ring. Watch me.
Alfie, eat my shorts, mate.
You know what, Boo? I would if you wore them.
That's Sam.
I've Sam wears shorts on right now.
Mate. Where the fuck are we going, honestly?
Dummy
Dio! Who's the mum?
Me, I'm.
Oh, mate, look at this blues guitar licks. It's like David Gilmour.
They're on
the best level.
You've been injected with like pure fucking creatine, like it's so hyper.
It's because I've had like poo day and I'm just finally happy to be playing. It Takes Two, one of my closest friends.
Oh, where'd you go? Oh,
little bad boy, so I need to put this against something that like generates sound. Luca, you're a science nerd, so this is like a little ball.
No, mate, this is your expertise. You're a music fucking acoustic.
I don't fucking engineer in this, man. So this looks like a, yeah.
Oh, I'll just blow the hole. Oh, I see it's coming out of your machine. I did say that.
No.
What
actually happens if you click the Discord logo 15 times though?
It becomes Discord squared.
Discord cubed.
Nerd cubed. PC.
Nerd cubed, watercolor and PC.
Watercolor and PC. Oh, that is actually my favourite singular bit of lore of a human being of all time. Not everyone knows that Nerd cubes PC. Oh, no, I'm smelly, mate. Hold on.
Mate,
there you go.
You'll create a fucking sound wave big enough to destroy the world.
I'm calling Bart Simpson.
Mate, Luca Height and burp through the mic, be like.
Grant us thighs.
Cody's hype. Passion was gardening, like, but hers is nice one.
Oh, wank, shit, wank.
You want D, right?
I'm not being funny. Why does he actually weigh like 400 kilograms? And C,
can
mate.
Can you not get up? No, it's A. Yeah,
keep slapping C. Nah, a bit of D.
A bit of B in
nah,
your
bit
life.
B, sorry,
a bit
yeah.
of B. Oh,
I might did it on Xbox, it. Nothing happened.
Starfield.
Just did it on
it's
Xbox, nothing happened.
Xbox is literally like prehistoric. Dad is the real villain in this game, I swear. You just hate men. Andrew Tate, man. Dad is literally useless, not quite. He is like a waste, man. I've been bullying him.
Leave Cody alone. You know the
Luca,
fucking.
What guitar is this, mate?
I don't know. Gibson SG.
It's the same one as before, boss man. It's the same one as before.
Nah, it's textured different.
This looks so boring.
Yeah, this game is pretty boring. I was telling
you. Yeah, this game sucks. Andrew Tate's in mindset. The game is good, you just suck. Yeah, it's true, actually. We hate the game, Luca, don't we?
We do. That's why we're at the end.
Yeah.
Keita!
Do you say Keita?
It is.
A synthesizer. Look, there's a keyboard next to a guitar, it counts. I can do this, like, right. Like, oh, fat feet!
Spider-Man literally shows, like, stuff on, like, a map and people are like, Game of the Year. I'm like, dying.
You just actually have a hate boner for Sony, though, Sam.
I do.
Yeah, you do. You do actually have an
You
issue.
Do have to, like, get
a
off.
A deep-seated issue. Yeah, at a concert, Michael Jackson was like, it's like Tony something. It was the CEO of Sony at the time because Sony, like...
Tony of Sony.
They owned
yeah, Tony Sony.
What
Tony.
Was I saying?
Yeah, Sony
what,
Tony.
What was on about?
Whoa! I didn't think that was going to happen.
And people are like, oh, Game of the Year. I'm like... What?
Fucking idiot. Calm down, Sam. It's just a drawing, not the real thing. Actually, as a hate patron of fucking like multi-billion-dollar corporation, then sucks off an issue.
Yeah,
that is the thing, mate. Like, it wouldn't be as bad if you didn't actually.
Yeah,
love
if you just hated like capitalism, it'd be like kind of a bit more understandable.
No, I'm taking it the wrong way.
It's tech with warm now, mate. Don't worry. Oh, I just noticed you're playing with the bloody remix. Oh, this is sick.
Okay, so blue passport.
Oh, it's like an equalizer.
Okay, that's actually fucking cool.
It is, mate.
My cocktail fucking static.
No, that is actually pretty cool. You could fully customize like any suit.
There you go, Sam.
You found one good.
No. I am hyped for it, but it's like.
like when you literally have,
no, Sam. Now, admit it though, if this was being shown on the Xbox showcase, you'd have nothing to say about it.
Well, no, because people wouldn't be going like Game of the Year over literally showing a map.
Well, they would, because they did it for Starfield.
Yeah, I was going to say Starfield's like...
Nah, man, they keep away from showing the UI because it was shit.
Just the...
Yeah, the UI is a make or break deal.
Yeah.
Why can't I scream it?
Clap it. Well, you just had aimbot. I do kind of want to play Starfield after this, just so I can preemptively hate it.
Yeah, yeah.
What if I love it, though? That's a crazy thing.
If you love it, I'll actually be happy for you, mate, because you can just have some joy in your life. Sorry, mate.
If you just weren't dilly-dallying about, mate, we would never have this issue.
Oh, yeah, you just preemptively just hate stuff.
You do?
Yeah. He does.
Says you, literally sitting there watching the fucking Sony fucking
Yeah, I know, mate. That's the fucking joke, you mong.
Oh, no, SpongeBob took 30 Benadryls.
How is he eating me, bro? I was this literally going down the Scarelectrics track.
It's
I actually really don't like him. This is impossible, Luke. This game is impossible.
No, I think you need...
So basically,
I think we've got to fight the ghoulies.
To the thing.
Who knows, dilly-dallying me?
No, I couldn't open it. Look, no! I'm not actually having it, mate. I'm not actually having it at all.
I'm not having it.
Single bit. If you were looking at my screen,
I was just laughing
the fucking
at
thing
like
went open.
I was. It was open. It was open.
Let's get it. I've just landed in his mouth! I've just landed in his mouth! The whole situation!
This
honestly!
Shit.
I've landed in his mouth, boss! I've had enough! I've actually had enough! There we go! Oh, for fuck's sake!
No!
It's not opening up! No!
Oh, hell nah!
Massive L.
Oh, is this gonna be like a. Oh.
Press B to slide, no.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Well, I thought you said press B to slide.
Yeah,
oh,
no, I had this.
I don't think it's a slide. I think it was just a straight line. Get out! Jesus! I'm not gonna lie.
Look,
this
I don't know
is
about you. I'm getting sensory overload.
Shit, mate! This is actually Sekiro.
I could have Dad Rock song playing right now.
Where are you?
Oh, why am I so slow?
So go down.
Oh no! Come back.
Sorry,
Kings.
Mate,
furry.
It's actually coiling.
Nah, to be fair, Luca is actually good. He's held down by me.
I did have a fraudulent moment. Just then, though, mate, I'm not gonna act like I didn't.
Yeah, but like every other moment I have on this game is flawed. It's just that I don't pay attention to stuff, and platformers kind of like have to.
You have to pay attention to the platform.
Oh no! Oh, Luca, my calling! Black Ops 5-7, drink up!
Yeah, cool.
Humongous. You like, you look like Humongous, Luca. Let's make a hit, yo.
Alright, I take him back. Hey, Cody. After that.
That's actually like Alfie tier. Like,
that was eat my shorts behaviour. Right, yeah. Shush, right. We're making fat beats. That's actually, it's getting there.
What did we actually do on this bit?
Why is this actually like, it's actually not sounding terrible though. Oh, I see, it's this pink bit. Oh, mate, you opened the door. You killed our fat tune.
Yeah, otherwise I'm just gonna get called out, but that was shit. Literally everything
Spider-Man.
They've showed.
No, get the slides off!
No, because that would imply me going for us.
Mate, are you okay? Could you relax?
I gotta go see Vitality.
I swear I've been dashing and like it kills me.
You don't want to dash though, because you keep going too far. You just can jump. Just double jump. There you go.
No, I did dash, you absolute spoon.
That's what I'm saying, don't dash.
No, I did! You're actually silly!
What the fuck? No,
you got it.
What the fuck?
Wait,
dash now, because it's not going to stay for long, is it? Wait, what? Oh, I've got two now. This is confusing.
Do you need them for different stuff?
Nice. You got to get on it quick, because it's not going to have much juice.
Nice. And then I'll go to the other one, and then, yeah.
Nice.
One back. This is why we are actually better than Sam and Alfie, because if we were...
Yeah, because they still hate each other
screaming at, if I was screaming at one of them like that, they would have like...
Me and Sam had one argument, and that...
No, you didn't.
Nah, that's cap.
That is actual cap.
Confirm or deny.
Alfie, I can't even, you know, like, support what you just said. Me and you, we argued about this part constantly. The light part, we got really angry at each other because you just couldn't use the lights.
It's an escape. It's another escape room moment.
The...
Do you play chess, mate?
I can't lie, mate. I don't know how to play chess.
Neither do I.
It's also a quick game, 10-minute chess.
10 minutes?
Alright.
Alright, Sam, just don't watch. Don't watch.
Oi, Sam.
Alright, mate. There you go, have him.
That's a pretty shit move.
Cheers, would mate. You kill yourself?
No, not you, Lucas.
You're the same thing as me, but on the opposite side.
Well, yeah, because like the opponent has to mirror to begin with. Luca, you got one good move on the table right now.
No, I've got two, mate.
And you just found it, well done.
Fucking, there's a...
Delay!
Yeah.
You stream delay, boss.
Oh, mate.
I don't know what it does, boss man.
Matt Smith fucking golden ticket, mate.
My controller was dead.
What happened? Did I lose?
Don't know, no, you probably won.
Damn. It's actually killing me. Just please stop.
Nah.
Just sit idly by because it's funny. Actually killing me. You just...
Move the night. The fuck is the night?
The night is the horse.
Okay, balls of the wall.
He's doing quick fire strats. Why'd you do that?
Boost for 7 seconds to get a check.
Yeah.
He could do it.
Why what?
Oh, nah, Luca, you should have moved your queen in the way of the king.
Do you want like a full game now? That was like,
once you...
That was a warlock game, so that doesn't count.
Luca. Can I say, mate?
No.
Yeah, I really want to bin off Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer's actually... Can I just talk real quick? Like, it's so mixed. It's unreal. It's actually so boring.
No, don't do that, mate.
I think I will.
Have fun. Hit it up. I was about to say, I was like...
I believe it, I'm loose into a rug.
Nah, it's fine. Fatty ratty.
I'm on the drum. Whoa! Are you fucking serious? Are you... I'm actually fucking pissed off about that.
Oh, what a dub by me.
Oh, mate, no, we have to do this. Wait, I don't have the music on. Isn't this gonna, like, fuck me?
They are struggling. Alfie, I think Lauren could probably cook you in after a thing. Oh, what button was it?
No, just faces.
Oh, wait, it's a different button every time. That's why.
Oh, you told me it was B, mate.
Yeah, I know, and then I pressed B there and it exploded.
No, I exploded, mate. You got a point.
No, you got a point. Look.
No. Yeah, what did you mean? Wait,
are
what?
You damaged? You're Cody.
No.
Yes.
No. On my screen, it says you have 3. And I looked on your stream and it says you have 2.
Why are you running in spot? I think it
yeah,
broke.
Yeah, my game has crashed.
I win.
Hard as fuck.
Oh, I got burnt by a candle. I mean, basic editing is like baby compared to like VFX.
Well, yeah.
That's just a sharp line, mate.
I'd appreciate it. Underappreciated in my art form.
Your art form, yeah. Me and Sam. Don't edit. Yeah, sorry. We don't put enough Simpsons clips in. I don't go onto YouTubeMate.com and download enough clips and put it in and be like, oh, my timeline's so far.
Why do you actually sound bitter about this right now?
Trying to push your buttons, mate. That's we need a bit of conflict. We need a bit of conflict.
No, we don't. We've had enough. We just had a fucking chess match for like 20 minutes.
That was peaceful, mate.
That actually was. That was an intellectual battle of wits.
Bitch, excuse me. I assume it says bitch. You know,
bitch, please. You must have a mental disease.
Assume the position to get back down to your knees.
Come on. Oh, we got killed by fucking Alfie's fart. Uh-oh. We've encountered an issue here.
Lego Star Wars is the best leg.
Lego Star Wars a Skywalker saga.
No, please.
I do like Lego Star Wars, like...
Nah, please. Lego Batman 1. That's key.
That is disgusting.
It's just Dr. Key, mate. You can't help it.
Just because he's got fucking purple eyebrows.
Yeah, monobrow. Yeah, Ted Bundy had a monobrow, like. Surely that would have took away a lot of his attraction factor. Who the fuck's attracted to a monobrow?
Zac Efron had one.
What, in High
Sam
School
Abbott
Musical?
Had one at one point.
Yeah, in High School Musical.
Oh, you mean because he played Ted Bundy?
I played Ted Bundy.
Yeah. I was like... Soaring, flying.
Now look at the pig, look at the pigs! When pigs fly.
When pigs fly.
What are we doing? It's actual like Harry Potter keys moment.
Where are you going out?
Yeah, I did just say I got to work at 6 a.m. So.
The late one though, mate.
Yeah, no.
Weak mindset.
Yeah, it's weak.
No.
Alright, let's talk shit about him on the stream.
Yeah.
You do that when
he's
here.
Yeah, but now he can't defend himself, so it's fine.
Fly me.
What the fuck are they like headless horsemen for? I know you've made like 90 Simpsons references, mate, but are you seeing the obvious one right now? Does this not give you the Simpsons game heaven?
Oh, Simpsons game DS, yeah. My best friend and I are making an animated band, fun little side project. Why haven't you told me, mate, you actual hoe? Oh, you have work at 5 a.m. Go to sleep.
No,
oh my god, I could start some beef here. Sam and Lauren are getting on so well. If I bring up one film.
Spirited Away, isn't it?
Yeah. Did you give me on Letterboxd?
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10? I thought it was a 6 out of 10. Yeah, that film is like so beloved.
Yeah, I had to deal with this with Sam when he rated Matilda like a 1 star.
What?
Yeah, I watched The Wind Rises and fell asleep.
Sam, this is worse than Paranorman, honestly.
Paranorman is a bad film.
This is
I'm
your
sorry,
crimes will not
oh,
go
no,
unpunished.
I feel like that's something Lauren would like. With Ponyo Boss as well, cute. Don't listen to haters, mate.
Yeah, but Sam
no,
is
I
one of the haters, mate.
I'm actually going to be put on like a hit list.
I can imagine Lauren right now just
seething.
It's that kind of allergy.
I saw something on X on Twitter about like, oh, you should be able to go into any album or whatever without doing any homework and like be able to enjoy it.
Oh my god, Rainbow Road, what the hell? My eyes!
It's like really important to look into it. Like, I have a couple of examples. One of them is David Bowie's Black Star. But if you don't understand the content behind that album, it's just like such
he's
a different experience.
Dying.
He's dead, yeah, exactly. Like artistry across the.
Well,
like...
I'm not gonna lie, obviously, mate. No, it's I don't know about you, but my fucking eyes are actually getting like. This is sensory overload.
Mine are alright.
That's hype.
Oh, how do we do this? What powers do we have?
I don't think we do any power, can't we? Just do it, like, we just game.
Once you do it,
what
totally
the hell is
the
this?
Art.
Are we, what are we doing here? Oh, what the fucking hell? Is this the
my
funky
guys.
Finally, someone likes animations, not just me. Everyone on my course was shit. Steve Jobs. What?
When did Steve Jobs go into this?
It's nice.
Luca, let's get DJing.
Do we have to mash it? Oh.
Yeah, mate, my calling!
Well, yeah, Steve Jobs. Steven Spielberg and Jeffrey Katzenberg.
Mate, a lot of Bergs.
I know.
This is bloody patriarchal, boss. Why can I only do it all?
Don't worry about it.
You just gotta get up and dance like a slut.
No, we got a fucking... Mate, we practice for this.
Mate, we're making...
Oh, mate, we're actually gaming. We're making something.
Let me mate, I'll
no, stop. That was mine, mate. You took away my only bit of gameplay.
With pride in your ego.
YBXBYY. We've practiced for this because we did the bird game for like 16 years.
XBXYB.
This is our true calling.
This kind of sounds like Blue Monday by New Order.
How
does it feel? To treat me like you do.
Why is he stealing them?
He's sucking them up like a vacuum. Shall I play Starfield, boys?
Yeah, let's just stop.
What the fuck is this? This is sick. This is like the trench run in bloody Lego Star Wars.
Sonic 2 fucking special stage.
Oh, you should have seen the trench mark run in Skywalker Saga.
What was it like?
Was it like 2 seconds long?
The little kids might not be able to keep up with this, but I'll slow it down.
I hate that game so much.
You love it, mate.
Oh, Lauren, mate. You need to watch Sam's YouTube videos. Oh, yeah, no. This is the actual cap of Lauren of all time. She said she'll never touch a Souls game, but she likes Bloodborne. I've had enough. This is what I've been saying. This is what I've been saying, mate. Bloodborne's story, amazing. But the players, people who are. Dark Souls is better.
Where the fuck are we, mate? Yeah.
She did say this, but let's act like she didn't.
What the hell is going on? Did we just fall into... This is Starfield. We just fell into the sun.
Games design teacher.
42.
It doesn't like Dark Souls.
There you go. I'm just going to promote myself.
Yeah,
do it.
Oh, yeah,
everyone but me.
Yeah, you're not allowed to.
I'm not allowed to promote myself on my own stream.
Mate, they're literally like... Simpsons reference. I don't know.
Simpsons.
Don't worry, mate. I'll find one.
Think of something. Think of something.
The mob in the Simpsons.
The mob. Yeah. Okay. Oh, look at his bunda in the mirror. Look at him, Cody.
He's got none, mate. He's flat.
Yeah, look at May. May's got a little bit.
Yeah, he's.
She's got.
Second guessed himself. Trying not to objectify
so
women.
I was gonna say, stop it.
It degrades women.
Women.
Which I hate. We've come a long way from the beginning where we objectified May. Actually, you
that is,
did.
That is no, did. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to.
Where are you?
Oh yeah, sick game. See you later.
Solo player. It takes one. Fuck off.
Is this the point in the game where it realises man ain't shit? We don't need him. So it's just like see you later.
Yeah, she breaks up with him. Why am I like taking up half the screen like Batman Arkham?
Oh yeah.
It's you, mate. Tag in. Men are
like
shit.
Rey Mysterio on the Big Show.
It's the big show!
This is gonna be special. He's so American. I hate him, bro.
He is American, mate. I don't think he can remove that. He can't switch that part of him off. I'm on the edge of my seat right now, mate. The anticipation.
Come on, mate. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Actual wholesome Dr. Hakeem moment. Where's she off to? Fucking treehouse.
That reminds me of a video I took of my mom. Oh, nah, did I ever show you that video of my mom?
was like trying to get she tried to get a picture, like a new profile picture, and it came up massive. Oh, that is goofy. That is very funny.
She has got Ben Stiller ears. I'm sorry to admit. I hate to ruin like. This moment, but it just has to be said before it's too late. Where is she going though? Like, what was that then?
What was that?
No, you can't. Sounds like a fucking like Woody doll you pull back.
Pull string.
Have you seen this fucking Macaulay Culkin doll for like Home Alone? And the guy pushes the button and it goes like, I'm Kevin McAllister. And it's like, it's like a blood curdling scream. Don't worry, I'll cut that.
I'll believe you've done it now. Look at the chat.
Oh no.
Possibly.
Oh, nah, you won't.
I probably won't.
Oh, mate, you will.
I'll forget in like 6 months when this is fucking. I'm up to this part.
Oh, we do have a laugh here. For fuck's
sake, this game's got like stupid. Oh, you turn the music off, it fucking mutes the cutscene. Like, she's just mouthing nothing for me. It's fucking silent. Hold on.
No, just keep watching it, and then you can put a song over it, mate. I'll sing over it. I'll sing over it for you, mate. Ventador, I draw that bitch right to the moon. I just hit lick with a mask and a doom. I just write a show on some motherfucking shrooms. I fuck my biggest fan in the fucking green room. Nah, I'll sing another one.
That was beautiful, mate.
How many blunts can I smoke today? I'm playing 2K. Shoot a gamer in the face of my block.
Oh, maybe got a whole wide. To get a
big ass blunt in my hand. Why you have to smoke my weed? I'm a smoking loud man. I'm a real street thug. Second best Smosh song. It is better than the Zelda one. Wait, now they're gonna kiss. Hold on, actually be serious.
I know, this is actually a beautiful moment. We've ruined it.
Look at my lips. You're ruining it. Ruining.
Yeah, you should have sung Breaking Free.
Nah, this is gonna be a lot. We're breaking free, soaring, flying.
Now we had that earlier when we were
there's
fucking.
Not a star in heaven that we can reach.
Oh, Lauren, you should talk to Jamie about
Zelda.
But he
said second best.
I mean, I'll admit that my biases are actually like atrocious, but Jamie's hate for Zelda is actually like scary.
It's actually so unwarranted.
It's actually worse than your hate for Sony. Like,
I know.
He sees a picture of Link and he starts like smashing up the fucking
point. He does go into crawl space mode, doesn't he? Like,
no.
What is everyone's irrational hate? Oh my god, we're back in human form. Mate, this is low-key like Starfield facial animation. Like. Lauren, do I need to tell him about the mishaps that happened in your playlist? Imagine, you got a baddie. You're like laying down.
Fumbling the
baddie. Next year, and the War of the Worlds soundtrack starts playing.
Mate, where is she?
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Mate, our daughter's left the ethereal void. It's like Inside Out when she fucking gets on the bus.
Why are her jeans cuffed so much? She's like me.
She's actually going to get abducted by like predators. No, she's actually going to like die. Mate, are we playing as humans now? You got like platform across the buses like
Clusters.
Oh, that's mid.
Let's rate her outfit. Like, rate her fit. Like, how much grip she got?
Well, she has got like the Windbreaker boy like coat. That is like a jacket I'd see you wear.
What Cody's wearing is something I'd wear.
Sam, this is literally me, you, and Jamie.
Yeah, he's just got a better hairline than me.
The heights match up as well.
They do.
Nah, I don't mean throw you under the bus, Sam, but yours for the hairline of the fucking the cuckoo clock version of him, where they just like blitter.
That's what I said. He's got a better hairline than me.
Ha ha ha! Imagine this shot. Yeah, sure. To be fair,
that was wholesome.
Lauren's 5'9", by the way. Definitely not like
average height.
Wow.
You're small, mate.
It really did take two.
It really did, yeah.
So what do you think, Booth?
Well, to be fair, like, I think the one thing I'll say is, like, it does get a little
I thought
less...
it said Jim Parsons, then.
Yeah, mate, it does. You don't know where Jim Parsons is.
Man, look, all the levels we went to with the fat bee. Oh, I want to smush that thing, honestly. I don't care.
Noah was...
It betrayed us.
Oh. We were talking about, like, the state of Star Wars. And he sent me this thing today. I was like...
Aww. People.
Oh, now, mate, it's getting pretty late. I need to practice Spanish or extend my 38-day streak.
Oh, no, Sid, you missed your fucking thing.
Oh, fuck so that!
No, Ahsoka. Oh, I haven't seen Ahsoka, mate. Don't worry about it.
No, neither have I.
And I'm not going to watch it.
No, I'm not going to watch it. But yeah, Beef, have you seen...
Seen that trail?
Seen that trail.
But yeah, Beef, did you see what I sent you?
Let me have a look, boss. Let me have a look.
All right, mate.
It's terrible, isn't it? It's actually terrible.
What is this?
Luca, I sent it to you, mate.
You have to. You can't react without stimuli.
No, Luca, I sent it to you ages ago.
That's so bad.
It's awful, isn't it?
That's so bad.
It feels like a fan edit on TikTok.
Is literally like baby's first After Effects. Like, what was that's this, like me Sam? Fucking around in the Fusion page.
Luca, check your messenger. I sent it to you about 10 minutes ago.
What? The fuck?
How long did
what is this from? Oh, this is from Ahsoka.
To go through this
what is that? Oh my god.